All right. I trust this worked. I think this worked. Overall, I think you're seeing two desktops, and we're showing a fucking whole new overlay. Let me see if I can see a preview of myself, because I'm pretty sure it looks pretty cool, I hope. Let's see. Let me see if I can get that live preview. Okay, yeah, this looks good overall. This looks good. This is kind of how I want it. Kind of what Villa Gaming envisioned. Yep, there you go. Let me just move this a bit. Okay, perfect. That's exactly what Villa Gaming envisioned. What up, everybody? How's everybody doing? Welcome to Club Villa, first of all. Cold opening. I know. It's unfortunate, but I think this looks great. So we are, free to continue. Free to get started on our stream today. No music. We should add some fucking music, shouldn't we? Oh, wait. That's not the fucking music. I was looking for this. There you go. All right, welcome, everybody. Welcome, chat. Welcome, stream. Welcome, everybody. Ooh, I do need a box cutter, and for some fucking reason, I have one, so I'm fucking glad. Box cutter mode it is, and as you can see, I did something a little new. I made a new overlay. Looks kind of cheap. I made it in about an hour, maybe less. It's just a fucking cyan background, some borders to my desktops, and as you can see, my screen, my face on the left, and then chat on the top right. I should really change chat's font. Should I make it good old Super Mario or something? But anyways, I kind of like this idea, you know what I mean? Like, I've been wanting to execute something like this, and now finally we've done it, so this looks really cool. And it's really just making, a desktop, a dual desktop display. And I knew for a fact, like, the best way to do it would be to kind of, like, get it a split right in the middle right there, like, right where you see it split. So, overall, satisfied with the results. Let's go ahead and go to Club Villa real quick now that we've showcased this. And I'll go ahead and showcase this again later to everyone who hasn't seen, because I know most of you haven't seen this yet. but yes, we're going to be doing an unboxing today. We're going to be showing off this bad boy right over here. Don't fucking, find that serial number. Yo, good morning, Steven. Good morning. How are you? Hello. And let me actually add that button to my overlays. Give me one second. Holy shit, I'm live. Can you fucking believe it? Can you fucking believe it? I'm gonna call it dual desktop mode. Which I think is an awesome fucking mode, man. Let me see. It's called desktops. I should have called it like desktops demo or something. But, oh yeah, then let me go ahead and... But yeah, if you guys want to see it, take a look. I know there's potential to this. Probably when we start, like, I think this is good once I start doing my, like, my editing streaming, you know what I mean? Time for some prime time game. Yo, what's that little slash in your eye, Doug? Watching without video. What the fuck? How? Oh my god. I didn't even know that was a fucking thing, dude. That's so funny, dude. Chat highlight settings, default minimize. No, I like all this stuff. Yeah, cool. Alright, cool. I like it. But anyways, what was I gonna say? I was gonna edit something. Oh yeah, let me go back to that scene real quick. Dual desktop mode, and I'm gonna edit that overlay real quick. Just real quick. Because I know there are gonna be problems with that shit. Well, not problems, but I just wanna edit that font, you know? I haven't even seen any font added onto there. Yo, it's Ghost Hunter! What up, buddy? How you doing? Legitness. Man, what legitness! Yeah, that font's ugly, dog. It's like default Twitter font. I hate it. And no fucking border on the text. The text color is bad. Okay, cool. I'm so glad that I took a look at this. Okay, perfect. That looks much better. You know what? That font even is technically okay. Should we do custom font? Let's see. Let's try a custom font, see what comes up. What was it called? Super Mario 286. There you go. I think that looks good. And then we'll just make the text a little bit bigger. Something like that is good. You know what time it is? What time is it, dude? Tell me! This looks good. I like it. Alright, perfect. Alright, so we can see it again. Let's see how it looks. I like it, dude. I think, yeah, again, so once we start going into, like, fucking editing and stuff, like, if I were to do like Photoshop projects or Premiere Pro projects or coding or something, I'll probably end up opening up this scene right here, which I really do like. Fucking right. Hey, yo, Emerald, thank you for the 99 fucking bits. I didn't even see that. A wise man once said, doth mother know you weareth her drapes, aka me, not Robert Downey Jr. Oh, you said that, not Robert Downey Jr. Okay, I needed a clarification on that. Yeah, this fucking looks stupid, but there you go. Now we fix that. Because you can see chat and all that shit looks dumb as fuck. Here we go. Are you guys ready to fucking start the unboxing today, dude? So I think this, by the way, I feel fucking ADHD, but yeah. This is the overlay I was talking about where, thanks, dude, I appreciate it. I think it looks okay, right? I was also thinking, like, this overlay would be good. I think it just needs some more touch-ups and that's it. Like, it's simple, but nice, right? I think the only other thing, I would use this also for, like, if we were to play a Wii U game on Semu. And you have, like, the dual screen stuff going on. Like, yeah, that would make total sense. You know, your top screen on the left and then, like, the touch screen on the right, you know? I think it'd be fucking perfect. So, I like the idea and shit. I think everything looks really nice there, dude. Everything looks really nice, guys. Hey, check it out. Check it out, guys. You see my mouse? You see my cursor? Watch this. That's all I'm saying, dude. That's all I'm saying. But anyways. It's my homework. Let's get this fucking show on the road, dude. Let's get this fucking started. We're gonna do an unboxing today, guys. Y'all ready? I'm fucking ready, so let's do this. Let's go ahead and do this. Good overlay. Thank you. I appreciate it, dude. All right. What was I gonna say? So, here we go. How should we do this unboxing? Should I just do it like this, or should I get, like, my camera from the top to the bottom? I think I'll probably do that, I can't lie. I think I'm gonna go top to bottom camera. So let's go ahead and open up, let's see, the webcam. Let's go ahead and open that shit up. Okay. So, as you guys already know, open the box, we're wearing a package jersey. You're fucking crazy. No detail will hide from chat, as chat is all knowing. Oh, man, you're fucking crazy, Maddie. Dude, I love playing as a Packers in that Madden 64 game I always play. Can you tell me why I'm always playing Madden 64, by the way? What the fuck's wrong with me? But anyways, let's get this looking good. I need that preview. Okay, I'm just setting up for that scene that we're building. We're going to go ahead and do a unboxing scene. So I'm just setting it up right now. Okay, I think it looks fantastic. I can't lie. Let's see how it looks from... Oh, God, that looks terrible from this angle. Let's see how it looks from this angle. Let's see, hold on. Let's see. I think it was... Or can I do iPad camera? Let me see. But I have that scene. Well, what do we do? What do we do this scene? Hold on. Sorry, I'm here just trying to figure out how I want to do this. Okay, so we have this. What'd I say like that? This. Let's see. Where is iPad camera? Let's see how this looks. It's not really how I wanted it, but that'll work. That'll do. Hold on one sec. We're just setting up, dude. Oh, yo, there you go. Prime time for gaming and a three. Oh, shit. You serious? How close are you to three digits, dude? Holy shit. You're not even joking, are you? I know you're serious, dude. You wouldn't lie about that kind of bullshit. Okay, my guess is you can see now. Nope, you still can't fucking see. Oh, even less so, huh? No, now you can see. Can you hear me though? Yeah, you can hear me. Okay, so that's basically what I wanted, except not that fucking small. Hey, how'd you know? No signal. How'd you know it was available? Thanks for using it though. And why is this shit fucking rotating, dude? Oh my god, it's falling. That's why. Okay, hold on, let me tighten this shit up real quick. Ugh. It's like rotating downwards. Oh, and the quality, potato quality. What's going on? Hold on. It's probably because I'm connected to the wrong network. No, I'm connected to the right network. Can I put my balls in your jaws? Your jaws. Okay. potato quality and all, but, you know, it is what it is, right? We're working with what we've got. So, and this is what we've got. All right, that looks disgusting, my guy. But, again, no judgment, right, guys? Right? Okay, perfect. Yeah, potato quality, dude. What the fuck's going on with it? Why does it look like that? Did I not choose 720p or something? Or what if we do it from the front instead? What if we flip the cam? Let me see. Sorry, y'all. Why I'd have to do this? Forgetty. Hold on. We're just getting set up. Should be almost done. Ish. Ugh. That quality doesn't look much better, but you know, it is what it is. That's bound to fall. Hold on 1 second. If I close this, I'm definitely going to... Ugh. Dude, stupid fucking iPad, like, case, dude. So anyways, how you guys doing? Use your main webcam? No! Why? I don't like it, because then I'd have to readjust it, and it's fucking hard to put it back in the same spot, you know? It's not something that's easily adjustable, so... I think this looks okay-ish. Not really, honestly. I could probably try my other camera. Let me see. Hold on. Sorry. Just take it out. No! Trust me. It's a little more complicated than that. Just a tad bit more. But almost. And take it out of your debt. Put it on your debt. No! Can't do that. No, I'm just kidding. Probably can. Let me try this one better. Okay, let's see. Okay, this one, like, legitimately looks better. So let me take out my iPad. Hold on, sorry, real quick. See that? No, it actually is far easier, dude. Trust me. Cringier quality. I can agree to that, dude. Cringier quality, that I can agree to. There you go. Okay, that was actually much simpler. Instead of going with the iPad, I went with the iPhone. And there you go. I kind of like how that moves. I don't know why on camera. Okay, perfect, we got it. That's exactly what we're looking for. Perfect, right there. Okay, here we go, unboxing time, bitches. Okay, I think we're all set to go. Everyone got it, right? Okay, here we go. How do we put music, dude? We need music. We need unboxing music, dog. Here we go. For fucking Emerald and Poe, apparently. I didn't know it was a fucking fan, dude. Alright. I think basically right there is pretty good. Okay, here we go. Are we unboxing this shit? Yes, you're right. Focus on unboxing. Yes. Okay, let's do this. So, here's the box that it fucking came in, essentially. It came in a slightly bigger box, but it is what it is. It's no biggie. Let's go ahead and start fucking undoing the shit. It's gonna feel weird doing this on stream. I don't feel like I've unboxed anything on stream before. Oh yeah, where can I find that, dude? Can you link it to me, Poe? And then I'll put it up for sure. Link it to me, though. I'm gonna put it at like 80% though, so it's gonna be like super loud. Alright, guys, so anyways, I don't know, have y'all tried getting a fucking controller, by the way, a fucking N64 controller yet? It is the fucking hardest thing to do since fucking beating fucking Breath of the Wild without going through any of the fucking temples, dog. Like, it is so fucking hard to get, dude. I don't know why they made it this complicated. They did what they fucking did, dude. That was their fucking choice, man. That was their fucking choice. But, I finally was able to get it. It's been out of stock since, what, like, November? And it finally came back in stock... like Sunday, bro. What happened? Oh, you linked it? Perfect, thank you. Yeah, dude, it is a fucking nightmare to get. But you know me, I fucking love N64. I love the fucking picture, by the way. It's Mario, like... Is that picture of Mario that I fucking adore, dude. It's so hilarious. Alright, anyways, so from there... Fucking shit, that actually scared me that time. from there, I finally saw it on stock on Saturday or Sunday, I believe. It might have even been Friday when I think of it. And I had to fucking cop it, and I finally fucking did, dude. I mean, I've been saving money for shit, but there's no way I can miss this, dude. I bought this out of FOMO, dog, and they won, dude. They beat me because I bought this out of FOMO. You know what FOMO is, guys? You ever hear of FOMO? The more you grow up, the more you realize FOMO was fucking real, dog. Realistic Mario, exactly, dude. FOMO was goddamn... Ow, my ears. FOMO was goddamn real. FOMO is fear of missing out. All right. I bought it out of fear of missing out, dude. There's no way I was going to miss this opportunity. Sorry, I just need to get through this one. And I think we got our fucking box open. Dude, I'm a shitty unboxer, huh? Okay, here we go. Unboxer boy. There you go. All right, we got one side fucking open. It already looks gorgeous, dude. It's already looking fantastic. Should we just yank this out? Oh, yep. There you go. Here we go. Y'all ready? Holy hits. Let's actually raise this just a tad. I think like that looks pretty good. There you go. Oh my god, over here, have you seen the other way? You can see the fucking that fucking blocks it. You can see the Nintendo logo, my guy. Change stream category to just chatting. Oh yeah, you're right. You're right. I wish it was like an N64 stream category. But yeah, let me go ahead and do that for you guys then. Let's see. Just chatting. Fucking, I got random vine booms and you motherfuckers going, Among Us! Why did I say VFX? Just so it's distinguished, you know what everything is, you know what I mean? Wow, incredible! Box in a box! And this is like a half a box inside a box. Reminds me of that Emperor's New Groove where it's like, first, I'm gonna put this box inside a box. Then I'm gonna put that box in another box. Then I'm gonna ship it to myself, and when it arrives... Dude, that movie's fantastic, by the way. I feel like Emerald likes that movie, right? Emerald, do you like that movie? Alright, anyways, let me move this a little bit just so I have more space and freedom, creative control. Here we go, y'all ready to see the unboxing? Oh my god, the other side's gonna look beautiful. I'll let you guys see it first. Ready? Y'all fucking ready? Here we go. Oh my, it's in a plastic case. I'm a little impressed. Oh, in the plastic covering. But, oh my, that's kind of perfect. There it fucking is, guys. It looks fucking beautiful. It would have looked better, to be quite honest with you, without this packaging, this plastic or whatever the fuck. But I am glad that it did come in it. I'm sure that when I open this, I'm going to put it right back in the box without the plastic, dude, because it looks fucking stupid. I cannot wait to fucking use this, honestly, guys. I also did some research on how it works with PC. Apparently, it doesn't work that well with PC at all. There's a Bluetooth mode that's... ugh. And then there's a way to connect it to the PC, kind of like using like DS4 Windows. And that might work, but I haven't really tried it yet. I haven't seen myself trying that quite yet. Okay. Here we go. Let's get this fucking only gray. Yeah, only gray on fucking fortunately, dude. The twist ending, the disappointment. Fuck you. This is awesome. This is not disappointing. Yeah, only gray right now, dude. I would have liked that purple one. The one that had that fucking like, oh my god, that was fucking loud. The one that has that, like, little, fucking, like, you could see the insides and shit. Shut the fuck up. Okay, here we go. Can we just take this out? Oh, it just kind of pops out like this. Dude, we gotta do more unboxings, bro. But I gotta buy more shit. There you go. Dude, this is how I would've wanted to see it look. Okay, hold on, here we go, ready? Let's take this out of its casing and boom, motherfucker. Where's my vine boom, bro? This one. Oh, wait. This is actually the perfect sound effect for this. Here we go.
Here we go!
Anyways, looking fucking beautiful, dude. Look at these buttons, dude. Oh, my God, bro. And the back has that rumble shit, but no rumble. Oh, there's more in here, actually. There's like a USB-C cable. But anyways, real quick, I was just going to say, like, I want to put it like this and then get the box. Oh my god, wait a minute, this box is all types of fucked up, dude. Like, it literally has, like, I thought this is just, oh wow, oh my god. It has this, like, fucking plastic to, like, throw in front of it, and that's what made it stick there. I thought it was just a part of it. Okay, this is just a disaster, I don't really want that. That whole box is so fucking flimsy, it's not even cool, dude. Cool cable! I'll show you this cool-ass cable right now, ready? God damn, the box is so flimsy, like, surprisingly flimsy, dude. Everything's just falling apart. I thought things were going to be a little bit more intact, but that, I guess that's what I get for getting Nintendo. And the last unboxing I did was like my 3080, so I guess that's the difference. Yep, cool old USB-C cable. Whoever wants it, let me know if you guys want it. I can do a raffle for a USB-C cable. No, I'm fucking kidding. I'm not gonna do that shit. Anyways, here you go, dude. The mother of all, dude. The mother of fucking all, bro. Right there, dude. Vine boom sound effect. All right. Button layout. Let's talk about it. Let's look at it real quick. Everything about this looks fucking authentic. I don't think they have an actual GameCube controller around me. You know, I had one back there and I fucking took it out because I wanted to compare and I do. I wanted to compare it, but didn't get a chance to. okay, hold on. Let me see. Let me grab this real quick. No one do shit. If y'all see my ass. Oh, y'all are gonna see my ass. Hold on. We're gonna go to a different scene. I'm like, y'all are definitely gonna see my ass. My asshole. Okay. I got two fucking controllers here I'm gonna grab. Oh my god, this is all crusty, dude. Holy shit, never seen a remote this crusty. Should have probably washed it before we started. But anyways, let's go back to the main scene. Boop. Okay. Okay, here we go. I need a longer official USB A to C cable. How much longer? Longer than 10 centimeters? What the fuck's 10 centimeters? This is 3 feet. Probably at least. Okay. So this is the fucking N64 one, right? The one for the Switch. This is how it looks. Compare it to this bitch right here, which is my older, actual, like, authentic, crusty-looking ass one. God, the lag is not even good, huh? Why is it so laggy right now? It's so weird, dude. Let me check real quick. Hold on. Why is it so fucking laggy? Maybe because it's not plugged in. Let me plug it into power. Let's see if that fixes anything. Yeah, I plugged it into power. It's funny because the preview looks fine, but... Which makes sense, right? The preview looking fine, but this not. Anyways. Okay. So, wow, it's so fucking laggy, dude. I hate it, you're right, dude. Anyways, okay. So, this is crust. You see the crust? It's like yellowish. You can't really tell. Thankfully, dude, thankfully. Can't really tell. The camera is so bad that you can't really tell that it's all crusty. And this one, you can actually still not tell, so that's good. Buttons literally all look the fucking same, guys. Literally looks entirely the fucking same. Might be better if I show you guys here. But start looks exact same as this authentic one. B looks the same as this authentic one. A, C buttons, fucking everything. The D-pad, I wonder how the D-pads feel. Let me see. You can tell which one's newer, but it doesn't feel that different, so that's a good thing. Control stick, this one feels flimsy. Dude, this one feels just as fucking bad. Surprisingly, the Switch one feels just as bad. My tablet's crusty and dusty. Yeah, probably from food and shit. But the C-stick is actually surprisingly bad, my guy. Like, it's actually not that good, dude. I mean, the control stick. Like, it's literally the original, smaller on the Switch, really, is it? The D-pad. It does look like it, huh? Let me see. It looks like the controller's a little bit smaller, actually. This one's a little bit more elevated because of the memory pack. But it looks like the controller's slightly smaller. Like, marginally. But it's like magnanimously cleaner, dude. Honestly, it's so fucking clean. Looks really nice. But you're right. I think you're right. I see the difference. I think vice versa. I don't know, man. My eyes are playing games with me, honestly. They don't even look the same color right now, dude. The other one's so fucking dirty. All right, y'all remember this one? Hold on, let me move this real quick. Y'all remember this one? A good old classic N64 controller, motherfucker. And it looks bigger on the Switch, but I don't know. Oh, it's hard to say, dude. Gray and gray. There you go, dude. They really have to make a color scheme like this. I feel like if they started making, replicating old color schemes for the controllers, I would probably end up buying them, dude. Because, I mean, I love how these controllers fucking look, dude. I like this. Like, you can see the motherboard. Is that a chip, now that I look at it? You know what I always thought it was? That looks like a CPU of some sort. But I always thought that was, like, a fucking TV, dude. I was like, how do you turn that TV on, bro? I'm so stupid, dude. Trust me, I was really fucking stupid back then. But anyways. There you go. That's all of it, dude. That's all of it. Let's compare it to a Switch controller. This is a Switch Pro controller for size comparisons. Right over there. And yeah, that's basically it. It looks about, to be quite honest with you, the same size D-pad, bigger for sure. Different stick by a long shot, dude. I thought they were at least gonna go with like these kinds of sticks, you know, and make it feel good. But this is Mario Party 1 hell again, dude. All over again, dude. Compare it to Joy-Cons. Let's see what Joy-Cons I have. I have Joy-Cons here. Yeah, it's gonna be Mario Party hell again, dude. Compare to your Joy-Cons right over here. There you go. So, the sticks obviously fucking... Well, actually, it's smaller, surprisingly. Obviously worse. Yeah, that's about all there is to it, dude. I like that there's a start button here. The only thing I hate is... obviously, it has to be. But I was going to say, I appreciate that they made a start button here. But I wish they would have added a minus button somewhere there. Because all we have here is ZR. There's no minus button up here. We do have the picture button. You can barely tell, but this is the picture button. This is the Bluetooth button. This is the home button. USB-C port. This looks like an LED for charging. LEDs for what number. Rumble pack support is literally just this fucking, like, they filled up the hole, I guess. And I'm assuming this is the rumble pack. I wonder how the rumble's gonna feel. And then it's a controller with a dong, for real, dude. And then on the back, you have the Z button, which I assume, yeah, by that logic, it's ZL. So this is ZL right here. And then on, up top is ZR, which is, I think is the suspend menu on the actual N64 Nintendo Switch Online app. And yeah, everything looks fucking great. This is the reason why I actually ended up buying this fucking controller. There's a minus button on the back. You're talking about this? That's not a fucking minus button. Unless you're talking about up here. This is a ZR button. Which I think acts like the minus button, but they labeled it ZR, if I'm not mistaken. That's why I actually ended up buying this controller, bro. I was like, it's USB-C, which is always a good sign, bro. For any controller. They have it looking fucking authentic, but any other extra buttons, they added it to the top, which is great. So we're really, realistically, only missing one button, which is minus, honestly. And I think, like, honestly, they could have just probably added it here, like, right next to it. But honestly, I think that that's fine, dude. Like, honestly, this has basically every button. What is it missing, dude? No, there's nothing really missing. I mean, it doesn't have, maybe it has rumble. It doesn't have a gyroscope or whatever the fuck. Gyroscope, I don't know the fuck you say that. But that's really about it, dude. I can't really think of anything else, you know what I mean? So this is actually fucking perfect, guys. This is the perfect fucking controller, dude. That vine boom is going on for a minute, bro. but yeah, prepare for Mario Party 1 to hell if Mario Party ever comes to the fucking Switch, dude. Mario Party 1, that's the game that gives you fucking nightmares, dude. That gives fucking millennials nightmares, dude. But yeah, dude, no one asked if it's missing something. Fuck you, right? No one did ask. Anyways, I wouldn't have bought it if it was literally just this controller. And that's, like, really it. Like, I love the fact that it has a home button and it has a picture button. I think the NES one and SNES ones didn't have that, right? If I'm not mistaken. But you know what this means, right? It's time to fucking connect it. Villa, are you feeling okay? Why? What's wrong? Am I stuttering? how was Moon Knight, bro? Episode 5? Oh, dude, I remember episode 5 now. You know, you were talking about it and I forgot to reply to it. Yeah, I really fucking hate episode 5. Like, I love it. I love it. It's a great episode. But I hate it at the same time because, oh my God, bro, like it came at a bad time, bro. Like if you're feeling like shit, it is not the episode you want to watch, bro. Like if you're already feeling like shit to begin with, you do not, like, stay away from that episode. Realistically speaking, dude, it's just such a downer, dude, you know? Fuck. It's such a goddamn downer. But, you know, it was a great series. I really like the series. I can't wait till you finish it then. That's a sign, dude. All right, I'm setting up the fucking capture card. We're going to go ahead and play some Nintendo, dude. Let's see. Give me one second. Let me reset this real quick. Yo, what's up? Didn't even answer yes or no. I did answer. What the fuck? I said, oh no, I did say why, huh? Shit made me lol 13 times. Dude, 3 different parts, huh? I agree. Like, it literally was sad every fucking minute of the fucking episode. None of it was good, dude. Three, four, five. Okay. You know, a TI-84 calculator is like the standard of calculators. I've heard that. Yes. Why? Why? Is it like much smarter? What the fuck? That's scary, bro. Don't even say shit like that. All right. Here we go. Let's do this. I think I have it all ready and good to go. So let's go to the other scene, man. It's time to connect the fucking controller. Exit studio mode, and here we go. Okay. So for now, first of all, using this fucking controller. The Smash controller, just so we can adjust the screen size. Perfect. Okay, that looks pretty normal now. Let's see. I can't imagine what modern calculators are like. I fucking feel you, dude. Honest to gosh, I feel you. Play Smash Ultimate with the N64 controller. I will try that, actually. Why not, dude? It's a good idea. Let me change displays real quick, because I don't like looking at that display. It's so tiny. Okay. Let's see. Wow, this looks so big right now. I don't know why. It's been a while since I played the Switch on here, so it just feels fucking humongous. All right, so let's do this. No, that's not where you go. You go to controllers, and we have this fucking controller right here. As you can see, we're all decked out, dog. On the bottom left, we have the fucking Smash controller. Top left, we have the Zelda fucking Joy-Cons or whatever the fuck. And we're about to connect an N64 controller to this bullshit, dude. It can emulate Game Boy. What can emulate Game Boy? The fucking... The TI-84? Shut the fuck up. Can it? I can't imagine what modern calculators are like. Oh my god. What is it then? What's the difference with it? Are you doing online? Let's fucking play online, dude. Fuck it. Why not? But let's do change grip and order, and then we're going to select this. The other dude, tell me if I'm wrong, but the other modes, like, I don't do shit with them, dude. Let's see when it connects. Oh wow. Oh dude, I didn't even notice it shows up. Look at that shit. Oh my goodness, hold up. It shows up, dude. Like, it tells you you're using a fucking... Oh, that is so cool. I didn't know that shit. That's actually really fucking cool, dude. I like this. All right. So, it shows up as a fucking... I don't know, dude. I just thought it was cool. I guess, like... It didn't occur to me it would. It makes total sense it would. And it's just... I forgot that that's going to be a thing. You know? Like, that's so cool. I like it. I really like it. I hope once they start releasing new colors, which they never will, but I hope when they do, they fucking let you, they fucking let it show up as the right color, you know what I mean? I need a Joy-Con show up as Joy-Cons in the shape of NES controller. Ew, do they? Oh, that's kind of ugly, dude. Ew. I wish it was just NES controllers, but this is awesome. This is literally perfect. All right, we've connected it now. So let me go ahead and put away my, this shit for what's it called. Let me check out chat. Hey, perfect. Okay, anyways, yeah, this looks fucking awesome, dude. It feels really weird using an N64 controller in this. Bottom left has the outline of the N64 controller. I like that. Different PNG there. Here we go. Probably not even a PNG, but looks fucking incredible. Actually, it likely is a PNG. You see all those pixels, dude? I don't think it's a fucking vector. But anyways, that looks fucking gorgeous, obviously. Oh, shit. Oh, look at the left-hand side, dude. Oh, yeah, everything about this is different, isn't it? Yeah, everything about this is different. Yeah, the left side is gray now, which I think this is like the pause menu sounds. Every time you navigate, it's the penguin, right? It sounds like the penguin. Press the up. Oh, that's like when you read a map or whatever the fuck. Back. That's like forward when you read a map. That's back when you read a map. What else is there? I don't know what that sounds. That first sound, is that a Goomba? The second one's a Goomba. We're beating SM64 again at it. We could totally do that, dude. Oh, beating fucking Majora's Mask? Fuck if I know, dude. Or Ocarina of Time? Fuck if I know. The NES and the SNES do the same. That's awesome, dude. On the respective, like, apps, right? Because I could probably use this on... Oh, when you hit a wall, dude. That's cool. When you go to the left... That's weird. A lot of hidden sounds, dude. They literally completely remapped the navigation sounds, dude. Your Switch is dead? Charge that shit. Let's play. Come on. All right. What do we fucking do? Do we just beat fucking SM64 again or what the fuck? What do we try? Actually, before we do that, because I know we're going to get stuck there for a minute. Let's try what Emerald said. Let's play Clubhouse games with this. Oh, we can literally like play. Oh my god, there's so many cool games you can play with this. Fuck! That's still going on? I still have online? What are you doing? What are you doing, Steven? We're trying Smash with this. Let's see how it works. I'll tell you if it's weird or not. Has anyone seen a video of this or anything? Has anyone done this? Because I've never fucking seen anything like this. Let's try it. Fuck it. What the? Oh my god, it's Shrine! How you doing? Welcome, Shrine. So what do you guys think? I added SFX and VFX to the beginning of sound effects and video effects. Is it all right? Or would you rather just learn as you use it? Technically, we should have something for anti-SIM card when I think about it. That would be cool, like a video effect or something like that. Shrine, good to see you. All right, here we go. I'm going to play as Banjo-Kazooie, dog. It just makes the most sense, dog. No, I'm going to play as Mario. Let's see. I mean, it works. Like, it's functional. It reads it as an eligible controller. It'd be nice if this got an update with fucking telling you that it's an N64 controller, but I don't think it will. Good morning, Shrine. Have you no time into the ads? It lists it as a pro controller. That's interesting. Let's play Mario versus, like, I don't know, fucking Donkey Kong or some shit. Nah, versus a new character. Let's put him versus, who's the newest character? Sora. Fuck it. There you go. Inform me, Pog. It is, dude. Disconnect the controller? What do you mean disconnect the controller? Like, mid-game? For what? Oh, man. This is cool. I fucking like it, dude. All right, let's see how the gameplay works. That's really important. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I don't have a jump button right now, dude. Oh, I literally don't have a jump button right now, dude. I guess it's missing the X buttons when I think about it. Oh god, I don't have a way to jump, dude. Oh my god, my recovery has to be up, dude. I also forgot how to play this game, so, oh my god. No, stick up, I disabled stick up, dude. That's my point, I disabled stick up. Oh my god, bro, I fucked up. Oh, I can't get up there. Yeehaw! Oh god. Okay. We gotta do this again. I see a villa. I see a professional Smash career for you. Oh, I mean, I'd be fucking good at it if I didn't break my ankle back in 02, dude. You know, I'd be a Smash fucking pro, dude. It's like the days of old ish, kind of not really. Villa mid game, what? Disconnect. How the fuck would you disconnect the controller midway? By the way, like, did you think of that part? I'll call this, how do you edit it again? And why isn't it caps, bro? Oh, okay, I see. Hold on. And
oh my god!
That fucking scared me. Why, dude? Tell me why. Where are the numbers, dog? There you go. 64. There you go. Okay, and how do you edit the fucking name, dude? Oh, put your Switch into sleep and show. Oh, I see what you mean. Okay, hold on. Let me see. How do you edit fucking name? Wait, hold on. Mid-game, put your Switch into sleep and see if it'll show the N64 controller. I'll try it, I guess. Would it be options? What do you think? What do you think it is? I met Sora IRL for real shit? No way, dude. That's awesome. Where'd you meet him? Oh. We'll go with... Fuck it. Let's do that. What button is what, dude? Okay, R is smash attack, so we'll change this to jump. And I think that's really it. Because then X and Y is jump, we don't need that. Yeah, I think that's it. I disabled up, which is chill. Let's test it out. Oh, up is enabled. Okay, I want to disable that shit. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I like this already, dude. Honestly, I do like this. Okay, but I need, let's see... Where's that other shit? Other settings. Stick jump. No. I think that's good, dude. Hell yeah. There you go. Oh, yes. I like this. Okay, now we're set, dude. Now we're fucking set. Now let's use for fucking real, dude. Would you meet Sora, dude? New York, huh? He's always in New York, dude. Sora's a fucking... Fuck, what a guy, dude. Sora's hot, by the way, dude. Honestly, I'd fucking... Oh, my God. The things I do to Sora, bro. Here we go. All right, Steve. No, let's try Mario again. We'll try Mario versus... I don't even know what you're asking technically, Po. Oh, wait a minute. If I put my Switch into sleep mode, it might go wrong, bro. But let's play against Steve. Because the capture card might fuck up, honestly. List of things Villa would do to Sora. Oh, my God. That's it, dude. Nobody... You bitch. Oh, dude, I'm literally playing it like if the C-stick works, dude. I'm so used to that. I mean, not the C-stick, like up jump works. So I might have to change it. I didn't like the idea like the first time around, but now I'm like, fuck, I should have done it. Oh, I forgot what it was. Oh, damn. Oh, fuck. Dude, I can't wait till Smash. Oh, this is the perfect map when you think of it, dude. I can't wait till Smash Brothers N64 hits the fucking Switch, dude, honestly. Oh, God, dude. Number one again. Don't be a baby. What do you mean? What are you talking about? Oh, dude, that's a sick-ass emote, dude. Whose fucking emote is that? That's so cool, Maddie. Oh, shit. Fucking dub. Let's go, dude. Let's go. How do you taunt? Oh, there you go. Just like old times, dude. He doesn't do that shit anymore, does he? The good old... Oh, he actually doesn't, dude. Why did they replace the size up shit for that one, dude? Honestly. That's such a fucking L. You know what's dumb? I think on Smash 64 also, right? Like, you couldn't use the fucking... you could only use the up button to taunt, right? Up D-pad to taunt. You couldn't use the fucking, like, left, right, down. Stupid, dude. Same with Smash and Melee, I think. I forgot you can play this game on an N64. I mean, game controller. I can do that too. Oops. They should really update this game so that it shows, like, visually that there's an N64 plugged in. That'd be a great update. If they cared, dude. If Nintendo cared, but they don't, so. Holy bitch. Oh, God. Yeah, this works, dude. This is awesome. I liked it. Was he Rihanna's baby? Some kid's mom is Rihanna? That's fucking weird. But I heard that she had a baby, though. I think it was today, right? That she had her baby? That's fucking crazy, dude. It is weird. I don't know why, like, now you say that. It is a little weird to think of. There's some kid out there like, yeah, my mom's Rihanna. Like, oh, shit, really? Nintendo eats her fan. I know, dude. Low-key, dude. Oh, I'll bet you my last bit if you do. Okay, but I'd have to... Okay, fine. You said midway? It's a sleep mode? Wait, I think I pressed the wrong button. Okay, let's see. So this is gonna turn off now because of Poe. Okay. And now I'm gonna try to turn it back on. It rumbled, which is sick. Okay, but now I literally have to like re-enable this shit. Hold on one second. Fucking Poe! 1, 2, 3. Five, six. The shit I do for Poe, bro, honestly, when you think of it, dude. When you think of it. Okay. Think too hard, though, Poe, okay? There you go. Okay. I don't see it anywhere here showing up as this. What do I do now? What do you want me to do, dude? What do you want me to do from this menu? Get scammed. You're a bitch. And it just fucking closes. That's so funny, dude. What the fuck is what? That was such a waste of time, Bo. Alright, well, it's interesting to me, honestly, when Angry Birds... You didn't see it, dude? I tweeted it. Oh, I guess you didn't see what I tweet, though, huh? What happened? Change stream category to Smash, right? Thanks for telling me, dude. God, I gotta... Okay, hold on. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Thank you. Okay, there you go. Here we go. Oh. I'm fucking Steve up, bro, honestly. How did Steve even beat me, bro? There you go. I did it, though. Go to Smash. Manny shows up for multiplayer only. What are you talking about? Oh, fuck. What a fucking idiot. Fucking Steve. Oh! Woohoo! Ooh, dead. On the gang, you're dead. Oh, fuck. On the gang, I thought I killed him, dude. Here we go. Ready? Ready? Boom! That's it. Where I asked the controllers to pick the player. Oh, that shit. Oh, that'd have been nice, dude. Yeah, it could be. But even then, on multiplayer, I am playing multiplayer. They need to add Angry Birds to Smash. Ooh, they do, dude. Honest to God, dude. That's the next Smash character, dude. Once Angry Birds hits, dude, then the roster will be fucking complete, dude. Bang, bang! Bang, bang! All right, well, there you go. Smash. Smash on this thing works, dude. Okay. So what's next, my guys? What's fucking next? What else do we do with this controller, guys? Ah, it's so cool! How's the battery on it? Where can I see the battery life? It is... Those bitches left me half-charged. All right, well, anyways. This is interesting. It feels weird using this fucking controller, dude. All right, N64. What do we do, guys? Banjo versus Mario? Damn, dude. The ultimate Smash... Smash ultimate... What the fuck? Where is that, Po? Oh, I know what I want to play, dude. I want to play Mario Tennis. Me as Banjo? I want to play Mario Tennis with this shit, dude. I want to play Banjo because... Oh, my God. I feel like I'm going to cry, dog, at this idea, dude. This... Oh, Paper Mario, dude. I don't remember the last time I played Paper Mario in an N64 controller was, dude. Maybe, honest to God, maybe 2002, dude. Not even lying. Mario 64, I've done that plenty of times, dude. Like, I've recently played that shit. I don't think I've ever played Zelda Majora's Mask on an N64 controller. No, I don't think I ever have, dude. Because I needed that expansion pass, and I never got one until way later in life. So I don't think I've ever played this. I've definitely played this. Never played that. I think I've only... Oh, my God. I have a very vivid memory now. I've only played Mario Golf on an N64 controller in a McDonald's, dog. Like, I'm not even fucking kidding with you, dude. Mario Kart 64, totally remember that. Mario Tennis, definitely. I've never played F-Zero X. I've never played Star Fox 64. Yoshi's Story, I definitely did play that way back in the day. And I never played these fucking games, dude. Do you have the expansion pack for your Switch? Yeah, I do have it, dude. Why? I already installed it, dude. Ring Fit. Oh, yeah, Ring Fit with this shit, dude. I wonder what other games you can play with this, dude. Like, when you think of it. I'm gonna play Overcooked like this, dude. Otherwise, you can't play game. I'm gonna try Overcooked, dude. Fuck it. Play Sin and Punishment? Is it even a good game? I bet it's weeby as shit, isn't it? Let's try it. Just because it's fucker ass, dude. I bet it's super weeby. Let's find out. Let's find out here. Game stations and restaurants. Yeah, dude, I miss those things, dude. Whoa, this looks good. The graphics? Should we do this? Oh, wow, I didn't show up. Hold on. There you go. Holy shit, you died. Game over. I don't know, it's so weird. Holy shit, you died. Interesting intro, dude. I've never seen this game or its intro or any of that bullshit, dude. Changed game. Well, fuck, thank you. Oh, you know what I also wanted to do now that I heard that? Is it called Star Successor, dude? No, it's this one, right? Am I in the right category? But there you go, Poe. I added it for you, buddy. I took you. Forgot to mention. Damn. I don't know what Japanese. Oh, for real. He's like, I can't help you there. Kim Poe. It's frame is weird, huh? Japanese text with English voice acting. Very odd, dude. Didn't see that shit coming. Ah, this game low-key looks decent, dude. Achi? Did you see them? Damn Achi. Hachu. Why'd I say Hachu with attitude, dude? Tell me. I ain't helping shit. Fuck them. I ain't helping shit, dude. Wow. We need to steal the damn train, for real. Hey, that's the guy from fucking Smash, no? The one's like, take that! No, I don't think that's the same guy. I know he's in Smash, though, right? I remember him in Smash or some shit. Is he in prison? What the fuck? That dude looks like he's in a bad situation, bro. 10 out of 10 subtitle. Yeah, no doubt, dude. Me playing with the pasta spaghetti as a 5-year-old would be like. Oh, man. Difficulty easy? How do you change this shit? This is normal, dog. Sound, dude, I wanna change my... Oh, hell no. Stereo, there you go. I wanna change my, I wanna enable VSync and shit, dude. I wanna start up, DLSS. I think we'll just try it. Is this game bad or what? Why the fuck did you recommend it, Admiral? Did you play... Whoa! Oh, already getting started, dude. How do you like shooting shit, dude? Dude, how do you shoot? Oh, okay. I was like, what was the shoot button, dog? Well, this is like Jurassic Park, dude. It's actually kind of chill. I actually don't mind this. Die, you piece of shit. Can I just hold it? I can. Okay, cool. Die, you bitches. I'm so glad you can just hold it, dude. I was just like mashing that trigger. Okay, there you go. Oh, it's actually kind of chill. I don't mind this at all, dude. How did I hit that one? This is like Galaga also, dude. This reminds me a lot of Galaga. Oh my god, bro. There's a lot of shit. I actually don't mind this one bit, dude. This is kind of a cool game. It's a really simple concept. Literally just shooting this big bitch and that's it. Get what? Get rummest? Oh my god. Yo, who the fuck are... It is good, dude. I like this. How have I never played this game before? Oh, right. Of course. Makes total sense, dude. I always avoided these fucking games. Japan-only games and shit. This is fucking cool, dude. I'm glad they got the North American translation going. Hell yeah. This shit's sick, dude. I like it. Oh, fuck. I hit that tree hard, dude. Homie, just look where you're running, dude. Do me that fucking favor, yeah? This is just running in a straight fucking line, dude. You really can't look where you run, dude? This is fucking cool, dude. Space Worm. Yeah, for real, dude. Play Sonic 2 with an N64 controller? It's on here, right? But yeah, the only thing is, I've read that it's kind of a bummer trying to connect the N64 controller to an emulator. I read that's still not quite there yet. But hopefully one day, dude. One day we'll get there. Definitely the community will get there. If you guys see anything about it, let me know. I'd love to try it out. Like, honestly, I'd love to. Fuck. Can you jump or something, right? You can jump, right? Oh, dude, I have auto aim on, dog. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. Blew everyone up. Very nice. Get rummest. What did he fucking say? Animation and size with a little Windows reference in it? For real? Dude, that was cool, dude. If I were 4 minutes, I haven't needed to reload. I know, dude. He's just like... Oh, get bonus. Is that really what they say? Only 10 seconds left? Fuck you.
Good morning.
Oh, fuck you.
Good morning, Iron.
Good morning, fucky. Damn, dude, the voice acting in this game is incredible, dude. It's fucking comical. That was like one too many spins, for real. Good morning, Saki.
Let's go,
motherfucker. Yeehaw! All right, I'm definitely gonna have to play this game again, dude. This is fucking badass, dude. Am I not supposed to kill this guy, dude? Because I'm shooting him like crazy and nothing's happened. There you go. Oh my god! Oh no, don't shoot me, you bitch! Oh, wait. Can I even go left and right or what the fuck? Oh, I can! Oh no, one! Okay, this is starting to make some sense now. Oh, I That's cool, dude. For real, dude. Oh, dude, NBA 2K act voice acting is the funniest shit, dude. I just played 2K22. It is funny, dog. I don't know why. Like, the faces just still are ass, dude. Like, they cannot get, like, great faces, dude. Villa Crackback came out? No way. Oh. Oh, dude, I was about to just hit these walls if I didn't learn how to turn left and right, dude. Dude, have y'all ever had sake, bro? Fucking good shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh! Blew that bitch up, dude. Easy, bro. Sake is taking care of everything. This is fucking awesome, dude. Honestly. This is actually surprisingly fucking fantastic game, dude. Oh, fuck. Is my life about to go out? Oh, time. Oh, I died too. Oh, fuck. My life meter's going away, dog. It's hard to, like... Oh, my... It's hard to get the controls right, dude, honestly. Oh, I'm getting shot. Oh, God, I got fucking roasted, dude. Oh, I got roasted again! Fuck that guy. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, dude. This is hard, dude. Ass acting? What the fuck? Your name? What do I put her as her name, dude? What do I choose? How do you choose your fucking name, dude? Oh, like this? Oh, ew. This is a nasty keyboard, dude. Emerald, I don't know. yeah, this is definitely going to my hentai folder. Gray has 524 gigabytes. Oh, wow. That's crazy, dude. That's a lot of space, dude. That's way more than I have on my hentai drive. I'm going to put... Ville. Makes sense, right? Not very prime gaming. I agree, dude. Honestly, this could have gone a lot better. So, what, did you just restart the whole game, or what the fuck? Is this like an arcade game kind of thing? Oh, it is literally like an arcade game, dude. That's fucking sick. Yeah, I don't like that you control this with the stick, dude. I think it's a little fucking annoying, honestly. It's a little... I don't know, dude. Like, childish, dude. I hope when you play with the N64 controller, it's swapped, dude. And if it's not, not enough people have complained about this shit, dude, honestly. There you go. Damn, no way. That's a lot, dude. Oh, fuck. Can I shoot the ship? Oh, yeah, I can. Nice.
Nice shot. Keep it up.
Dumbass ship. Nice. Does it say print? Well, this game is actually low-key sick, dude. I'm surprised I never played this, though. Cause I'm always like, N64 is fucking beautiful, dude. So I'm surprised I've talked all this shit for nothing, dude. Fuck these guys, bro. Honestly, dude, it's so hard, bro. This is low-key, like, easy, too, with auto-aim. But some of this accuracy is ridiculous, too, though. Fuck that guy. Oh, there you go. I was like, how do you barrel roll again? Oh, fuck, dude. Dude, there's gotta be other shit I can do, right, dude? Because I feel like I'm not killing this guy. There you go. Get bonused, bitch! How do you jump? Oh, God. Punishment and crime. Crime and punishment. How do you jump? Oh, R. Oh, you gotta shoot these bitches? I didn't know. You're just standing there watching them fly by. This is fucking cool, dude. I really like this game, dude. No wonder Emerald recommended it, dude. This game holds the fuck up. Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. I was gonna try to get out of the way. Get bonus, bitch. Oh, fuck. I died. Get bonus, bitch. Fuck this guy, bro. What the fuck? That's not even fair. How do you kill this piece of shit, dude? This dude blocks everything I fucking do, dude. How am I supposed to fucking kill him? Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, God, I died. No, not again! Oh, my God, this is fucking hard, bro. But Mr. White! Leave it on forever. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, well, that's high score number two. Who does that place? Me first, right? Gotta be first. Not very prime gaming of me, dude. I will definitely play this again some more later. Let's create a suspense point. Why not? That was cool, dude. That was fucking cool. Dude, Emerald, thank you for showing me that fucking game, bro. How did I never fucking hear of it? I guess we have to try this one at one point then. I feel like, so then, at this point, I've known and played every single one of these games at some point, except this one. That's basically the only game. But this is fucking cool. What other games y'all want to fucking try with this thing, dude, out of curiosity? Oh my God, I can't wait to play all these games, guys. So, my plan still is, once we run out of this free trial next month of what's it called? Game Pass, then we're gonna move into this fucking this and Mario Marathon. I can't wait though. Have you ever tried the Devil's Lettuce? Yeah, maybe once, but like in middle school. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Probably not, maybe. The ganja, the wacky backy. Mario 3D World with this? Not gonna lie. Sounds like a cool idea. I like that idea. I'm gonna try it, dude. Where is that game? 3D All-Star. Oh, wait a minute. We gotta try 3D All-Stars too, dude. You know that. What's the name of this game again? When was the last time I played this fucking game? Holy shit, dude. 2K? Oh, God. Not only that, but 2K on this controller. No Banji. No Banji. Oh, yeah, we can do Banji after. Let's do 3D World, dude. Wow. It's gonna be weird. They really have to update all these games to say that they're compatible with this kind of remote, dude, if they really wanted to, you know? Fuck, this is cool, dude. We'll play this good old Mario, dog. This is cool. Yeah, we'll do Banjo right now. We'll do Banjo right after this, then. We'll go right back into it. I'm down to do Banjo, though. FIFA's crap. Oh, dude, no, I like FIFA more than 2K. Like in terms of, like, how the gameplay feels. Yep, this is authentic, dude. This is how you should be fucking playing this game, my guy. Oh, this is really cool. This actually doesn't feel bad at all, dude. It works very well, dude. I'm gonna start using the fucking N64 controller for random shit then, dude. Just like random shit and be like, hey, yo, does this work on it? Yeah, all right, fuck it, cool. Like, this is fucking cool, dude. Oh shit, fuck this guy. How do you grab the snowball, or what the fuck do you do with it? Oh, you just kick it? Okay. Well, so far, so good with this. Okay, that's crouch. That's, I don't know what the fuck that is. But I also have no motion control, so it's not gonna matter. I didn't know how to play this game, to be honest with you. You can wall jump, okay. Yeah, I mean, like, all the fucking basic controls are here, dude. Like, maybe if anything, I just need to figure out, like, how to use my... Oh, yeah, I don't know how to use B yet. Actually, because I have this, right? Yeah, I actually don't know how to use B then. Not gonna lie. Which is like X and Y maybe? Is that it? You can't run. Yeah, there you go. You're not able to run. So this literally doesn't work. Yep, exactly. You can't use power-ups. Spam crouch on ice? Really? Let me see. Oh my God. I didn't know that, dude. What the fuck? That's so cool. Hold on, ready? Oh my God, I didn't know that could work, dude. That's so cool. Oh my God, that's so funny, dude. I didn't know this. All right, let's change this to the title again. Oh man, this is almost perfect. Super Mario 3D World Plus Bowser's Fury. That's literally like almost perfect, dude. Quicker than that? All right. Oh, can't do it here. On the ice, ready? Do Toad? Oh, really? Insane? Let's see, let's see. Wait, can I? Oh, because I haven't finished the level before. I can't go back. Okay, here we go. Ready? 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 Hold on, let's move everything out of the way. Okay, ready? Here we go. Ready? Oh my god. That's fucking hilarious. How do I have 250 lives again? Is it because of Poe? Yeah, literally, this is a huge L, dude. Can you not change controllers? Let's see, controllers. No, that works. Options. Oh, it's like almost there, dude. If you can at least change the mapping from fucking like, you know, oh, that's quite the L, dude. I can't lie. They don't even let you change mapping, bro. That is. Do save files and load the save? For real. That is cool, dude. That's weird that this works. Woo, look at that! Damn! That's so cool. Fuck the save point, dude. Let's beat this game right here, right now. Woo-hoo! Alright, fuck this. It doesn't work. That's so funny, dude. That is so fucking cool, dude. There's just like two ice levels in the game. Wow. That's what I'm saying. Like, how ironic is it that, like, we're in an ice level and you're like, dude, do the fucking crouch trick right now. The homie definitely knows about it, dude. Fucking, what's his name? Cactus? Definitely knows about it, right? Definitely knows about it. You probably saw it from him too or anything, right? That's so cool, dude. I like that ice trick now. My favorite. I'm gonna just do that across the levels and she'll be like, oh man, dude. Yeah, this is awesome, dude. I really fucking like this, dude. All right, banjo time, motherfucker. Let's change the stream title again. 12 seconds? No way, dude. Yeah, in 12 seconds, I was still climbing trees, dude, when I first played it. All right, here we go. Banjo time, baby. And let's once again change it. There you go. Looks good, dude. Oh man, even on this overlay, by the way, looks fantastic if I do say so myself. I like how this game looks in this overlay right now. Go. Bam. I know, dude. It's so cringe. I agree. How could they do that? How could they do such a thing? Beautiful. Couldn't agree more, dude. Yeah, something fun, right? They just like, no. And then right there is Microsoft Studios, right? Cringe ass people. Homie's like, that's the homie, dude. I love this game, dude. I'm a huge fan of this game. Damn, countdown, guys. What?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Damn, throwback, huh? Through the intro. Oh, I love this game so much, dude. Let's try it. I haven't played this game yet on the N64 online, dude. Oh man, dude, I fucking love this game. I'm gonna start file 2 though, by the way. Wait, which one has the N64? There you go, the Game Boy one. I'm gonna start that one. Do they have this too in the remaster? I can't remember. Is he playing the Game Boy in the remaster also? What the fuck is that? Woohoo! Main theme, animated cover. Ooh. Sounds hot. I'll see you later. It's a Game Boy too? Cool. Damn. Love this game, man. Love this game. Huge fucking fan of this game. Is that still going on, dude? I just realized. The hour fucking whatever the fuck. Vine boom. I think it's almost done, dude. It's gotta be almost done. It's fucking hilarious. I can't believe it's still going on. Let me see. Oh yeah, we got about 5 minutes left. That's so funny, dude. Gruntilda's hot. Fuck yeah, she bad as hell, dude. In the game over screen. Sometimes I think about her. Do it again, Vine Boom. Loop it? Alright, I'll loop it. There you go. That's fucking hilarious, dude.
Who's a good boy?
So, show of hands, who hasn't played this fucking game, dude? I'm so glad Poe's experienced it now. And you do like the game, which I'm really happy for. Honestly, this game is a Nintendo Hall of Fame classic. The series is. All-time classic. On the rating site? Yeah. Wait. Where'd you find it as a must-play? Oh, game entry? Oh, okay. So what made you finally pick it up, Poe? Like, what made you, like... You know, I'm gonna buy, Rare Replay. What made you finally decide? You see Boy right here? That's a good boy. It's funny because he's looking at me like he needs something, but he has water, he has food. So he's just spoiled, I think he just wants a snack. Don't pay him any mind. You could probably wire connect this, right? But I think this is fine wireless, honestly. I don't really give a shit. It was on sale. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, man, that's cool. Wait, how much was it on sale? So that means you have it digitally, right? You have a digital copy of that game? Because I have a physical copy of the game. Yeah. I'm so glad, dude. I'm so glad you finally took advantage, dude. Honestly, this game's fucking worth it, dude. Fun game, fantastic, everything. Banjo, wake up! Yon, what do you want, Kazooie? How do you get scammed? Your boa tree? Oh. Okay, well, I don't have any snacks right now. No, I don't. I actually don't. Oh, man. Fucking. Fucking Emerald. Oh, yeah. Did you ever get all the games installed yet? Is this as high as he jumps? Or can he jump higher than that, dude? You can't even do much from the beginning, huh? Fucking bottle, though. A short-sighted mole. I like the fast, the speed talk. That's Google's. Damn, dude, switches are missing. Well, anyways, like, it sucks anyway. Like, most of the games suck. The only ones that are really good, in my opinion, are... Oh, worth trying, rather. I'm sure there's good ones, but... To me... The only ones worth trying are Banjo-Kazooie, Tooie, Conkers, and Banjo 3. What's it called? Nuts and Bolts or whatever. If you think you're already good enough. I think I'm good enough, bro. Fuck yeah, we are. Yeah, Bottle Brain. Let's see. Ah, here we go. Okay, now he's jumping a little bit higher. He can roll. Oh, but it's not really that much faster. Hey, yo. Nice, dude. Can you? Yeah, you can already backflip. You can't do the bird. You can't do the ground pound yet. Very nice. I didn't even hear what the fucking onion said, dude. Is this where you wanted me to meet him? There you go. You said you didn't need my help, so you're on your own. Oh! Oh, my bad. Okay, okay. Ah, okay, I get it. He's Google boy. The homie Google. We changed it to Banjo-Kazooie, right? Okay, we did. Wow, dude. It's been so long since I played this on an N64 controller. Like, honestly, dude. Should I get that little... No, I can't, right? Can I dive yet? I can't remember what I can and can't do in this game yet. I don't even know what's, like, the speedrun way of doing this. Fucking Spyro Mountain, dude, from Smash, dog. Let's go. Cringe. Hell fucking yeah, we're ready. Shows the way, bottle man. Alright, here we go. Let's go, bottles, boy. There you go, perfect. Get all the fucking honeycombs? Oh, I'm supposed to? Damn, that's Tootie, dog. About a robber of her beauty. Damn, look at fucking Grunty, bro. She really looks fucked up. She really needs this. Damn, she called her a fat hag? Graphics are insane, huh? Real ass shit, dude. This honestly looks real, dude. She-Hulk. That's She-Hulk right there, bro. Oh my god, Bo. You're like, hey, I'm not saying that, she is. What if my controller's gonna look all dirty like that again? Here we go. I love this fucking game, dude. So we just go to like section one, right? What's it called? Is it Mumbo's Mountain? Oh, we can get it. That was quick. Hey! All right, here we go. I love it, dude. You're fucking dumb, Po. This way, right? Here we go. First level, dog. I keep forgetting the C buttons are... You can control... I mean, you control the camera with it. Oh, yeah, I saw that, dude. What game is that called again? All right, here we go. I'm ready. Why did Kazooie sound like that, by the way? Let's add it. There you go. That's it, bro. Who's not canon? Oh! Nah, fuck it, it's canon, bro. Multiverse, there you go. It's like a WB game, right? I was like, do I go in the painting, bro? Cartoon Network Smash Bros. It's fucking sick, dude. It's a good idea, though, when you think of it. Mumbo Jumbo! This is Mumbo Mountain, right? One of the best first levels in any game, bro. Yo, can I do the Kazooie thing yet? That was 100 notes per world. Gotta remember that shit. God, I love this game, dude. Oh, for real? Called Mumbo Jumbo? You think I can get that right now? Probably, right? The Jinjo? Can I dive yet? I can dive. Okay, cool. I always like have a hard time remembering what I can and can't do in this game. So what's this? Five Jinjos per game. Easy. The music, bro, goes hard, bro. I always love that, like, that's one of the best things about this game, that there's underwater music, dude. Grant Kirkhope, dude. What an ideologist, dude. This dude knew what the fuck he was doing when he made this soundtrack, bro. That shit's insane, bro. That's talent. I don't need that yet, right? Should I avoid that guy? I think I should, right? this monkey. I don't think I can fight him. Yo, the DK sound effects, dude. Oh, I guess I can. Okay. There you go. What an idiot. This isn't Sonic for real, dude. On this world? Fuck. Oh, there's so many collectibles in this game. That's a cool thing about this game, dude. Damn, that's how you do it? Fuck, that takes a while, bro. What else can you do with the monkey? Can't you beat the monkey too or something? By climbing this? Oh, here's a baby monkey. Chimpy hungry. Chimpy! Alright, here's an orange. Wait, how do I take that orange? Yo, feed Chimpy, homie. Ow, fuck. He's like, you're... Fuck you. Here you go, Chimpy. Soundtrack was hard, right? Oh, that's a good question, dude. About a bear and a bear. Don't go too crazy in the soundtrack for real. Grant Kirkhope? For real. About some bear and a bear feeding a monkey. You need to take a shit on the monkey? Didn't have to, buddy. Woohoo! Didn't have to take that shit. Hey, yo, let's play Mario Golf, guys. Who has their N64 charge? Their N64 charge. Their fucking Switch charge, dude. Oh, the Skulltulas or whatever the fuck they call it. They call Mumbo tokens? How many are there? Oh, just from Mumbo's magic? Oh, okay, well, I can't step on this yet, right? So I need to eventually, but I can't yet. Charge your shit, guys. Let's play some Mario Golf N64. Got my Switch charging? Cool, cool, cool. Good, good, good. Hey, have you played Conker's Bad Fur Day yet? I took a shit in the monkey. I have to shit on any monkeys. Out of your ass. You can shoot them out from your anus. Sheesh, sounds painful. For real. Nice. Exciting, huh? Oh, damn! Hey, thanks! Did you teach me how to ground pound yet? No, huh? Okay, so I still can't do anything with Chimpy, can I? But I can shoot this dude, right? Or something? Oh, fucking bitch! Oh, fuck! Like, I forget how to do this, man. Woohoo! There you go. Okay, let's see. Oh, fucking love. Oh, I love the versus mode too, dude. Dude, can't wait till that's multiplayer, dog. But they're not gonna make it like the cool multiplayer that everyone's hoping for, though. You know, like a mass multiplayer thing? Not possible. But it was such a fucking fun idea, you know? I feel like they did do that with Conker's Live and Reloaded, but I'm not sure. Let's go. Easy. Okay. Are you still throwing shit at me? Okay, what more can I do? I'm trying to remember this level. I literally haven't played this game in fucking forever, dude. Honestly. So I can't really do shit with this still yet, right? Okay, so I'm gonna find another place then. Can I beat this guy or no? Is he dead yet? He's dead, dude. Holy shit. Sorry, buddy. Okay, we can climb this already, right? Okay, yeah, we can. We can't, like, Kazooie run yet, right? Dude, I love the battle in that game, too, dude. It was so fucking addicting. I completely agree. I remember I was always, like, low-key scared of it as a kid. Like, a little idiot. But, yeah, that game is so fucking fun, dude. Everything about it. The story is great. The battle of multiplayer is great. Such a great name. You're Heisenberg. You should say my name, that's why. That's a reference to Heisenberg the movie. I for gore. All right, let's collect this. Oh, I think here's probably where we learn how to do the bird walking, right? Maybe. Somewhere around here, right? Because I'm not gonna be able to climb this. Okay, I can climb it. The ginger's somewhere up here. I don't know, man. This feels great for its time, dude. This game feels fantastic for its time. Camera control and everything. What's up, little Jinjo? Yeah, camera's not too bad, honestly. Like, I honestly thought it'd be a lot worse. Poe, how do you feel about playing this 4x3, dude? Does it feel okay, or you're still like, nah, fuck this shit, I'm out? How's your reaction to this? Oh, I didn't see this, dude. Come on, molehill. Damn, dude. I'd play that game again. I just beat it for the first time, like 3 years ago, maybe right before I started streaming. Hold Z, then press the left C button. Okay, here we go. What's I supposed to do like this? That's so funny. Just like this. There you go. It works. Cool, good to know. All right, let's collect all of this shit. Easily one of the most important, like, fucking moves you learn, dude. Easily. This shit moves you around so quick. Yippee! To break the what? No way. What was it, like, 50 or something? I wasn't listening. Oh, dude, so this game is in 4x3, right? As opposed to 16x9, 1080p. Would you still play it? Yes or no? And please answer in elaborate detail why you wouldn't if you fucking wouldn't, which would be fucking weird of you, dude. I'm not saying your version's any worse at all, but I would not mind at all playing this 4x3, Doug. You know, 16x9, you know, HD graphics, what, 60 frames? Can't even tell if this is 60 frames or not. I think this is 30 frames. I think this is a huge upgrade and all the upgrades I would want in a game, but this is also cool too, you know? Okay, we haven't gone up here yet. Let's see what's new here. Should I get that? Yeah, fuck it. Okay, yeah, I definitely remember what I need to do here. The problem is I need to find the molehill that gives me the answers. Oh, fuck, he just punches when he stands. Oh, I forgot. Where's the molehill that gives me the answers to this, dude? Okay, let's just at least collect all this shit. The first level's such an easy collect-a-thon. It's the rest that get fucking hard, bro. Cool, there you go. I still need the N64 original. I agree. Honestly, like, it's the dream upgrade that anyone, like, should hope would come from Nintendo or any company, really. You know? It's perfect. Perfect kind of upscaling. Did very well. Okay, how do I get to that one? I don't even remember at all. It's definitely not a giant jump. Oh, there you go. Can you attack with Kazooie at all or no? Is this the beginning? Yeah, this is the beginning. Okay, so let's try going back up the hill. Come on, Kazooie. Just spam jump, dog. Okay, let's get in there. Oh, there's the fucking molehill, finally, dude. It took me forever to find. Think you'll go to sleep? Alright, for sure, dude. For sure, for sure. Thank you for stopping by, Poe. Guys, honestly, dream come true. I love this controller. I don't like the sound of that banjo. But anyone who hasn't played this game yet, absolutely play it. We're going to be playing it on stream in its entirety, no doubt. Oh, cool. Thanks. No doubt that's definitely gonna happen. So obviously if you don't have this fucking thing or don't have a copy of the game or don't feel like playing it but wouldn't mind watching it, one day we're definitely gonna go ahead and finish this game. We're gonna probably start a new file though next time we do this. Start from zero, you know. I think that's the right way to go. Right way to approach the scenario, dude. But yeah, dude, these are my favorite games growing up, man. Like N64 games and all that shit, dude. Fuck this guy, dude. So, we're definitely gonna be- you're gonna be seeing a lot more N64 games from the channel. I promise that regardless. Is this the last Jinjo? Yup. Good. Wait, do I collect it or- oh, there you go. I have to go and pick it up first. Yeah, it's such an easy level. But iconic music and everything, dude. This music went so hard, dude. What's this? Oh, I forgot. The sound effect. Oh, and you gotta shoot the shit down too, right? Or something? How do you do it? We'll just shoot it in. Oh god. Oh god. What? Oops. There you go. And then we'll get another one there. Perfect. Easy. Way too easy, dude. We basically gotten everything at this point. The only thing we're missing is whatever's in Mumbo's house. Too easy, dude. Too fucking easy, dude. Booyah. How do we get up there? I don't think we can, I guess, but let's go in. Oh man, I'm so excited about this, dude. Next time we're not gonna play N64 games, next time we play. Oh dude, it's Mumbo! His face here looks weird. Dude, there's no, I think by every inch of my body, I believe the next of Sonic games, I got you. Absolutely. Make a list for me, dude. I'm not gonna play them, I promise. But I'm not gonna promise I play them, but I'll definitely consider, you know. Sorry, let me take a swig. Alright, bro, have yourself a great night, bro. Have yourself a fucking good night, dude. Let's see. Okay, so what do we do? Step on this or step on it and press B or something? Can't have magic. Look at sign and go away. Oh, okay. So we need a little bit more magic. I don't even remember what magic does in this game. Remember in the other game, you can become statues. Do you just become Mumbo or something? I'm trying to remember how it works in this game. What else could I possibly be missing, though? Let's see. But what you got, though, Embo? What you got? What recommendations you got? Okay, it's definitely in here. I forgot about this section. You're ugly, bitch. There you go. He's like, hey, ugly! And I told him straight up, you're the ugly one. Damn it. Oh my god, really? I'm going too hard, bro. What? How am I not climbing that? What? How are you supposed to climb this shit? Pretty sure I'm doing it right. What am I doing wrong? How are you supposed to climb this? Am I doing something wrong, Poe? Before you go? I'm almost certain that's how. Oh, unless Mumbo has something to do with this. That's probably what it is. Mumbo has something to do with this. More than likely, dude. More than likely. But what you got? What you got, Emma? What recommendations do you have? I really gotta look into all these N64 games. Like, there's a bunch of them that I've never finished. A lot of them. But I played a lot of, too. Are you here, Mumbo? Yes, sir. Here we go. Damn, dream come true to play this game fucking live, by the way. Making a doc for it? Fuck it, dude. Go for it. So that's what happens. I remember the other game? Hey. True. Oh, that's a very first spell. It's funny. I didn't know that. Banjo lore is incredible, too. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say something, I already forgot. Oh yeah. Yeah, you're definitely gonna see me playing a lot of N64 games, guys. Especially when like Pokemon Puzzle League comes out for this shit. Oh yeah. Catch me playing that shit, bro. No doubt. No doubt about it. Would you get those shorts? I want them. Yeah, for real, Duffy. Ow! You hit me. I thought we were friends. Hey. I have collected everything there is to collect at this point, right? Maybe there's probably one more collectible. No, and we're still going through this fucking area. I see eggs. I don't know how important that is, really. I mean, oh, fuck. I went all the way back down, dude. I mean, I know it's important. I know what it's for, but I mean, like, is that it? Like, am I really going all the way to the top for more fucking eggs? Ow. Punishment and... Ah! And crime. Crime and punishment in the hall. Sonic games. Dude, there's so many games to play when I think about it, dude. Like, honestly. There's so many fucking games up. Why am I fucking this up, dude? We still have, like, Star Wars fucking Fallen Order, dude. I still want to fucking finish that game, dude. There's still, oh, dude, next week is the new Obi-Wan series, isn't it? Curious how that goes, dude. Can't really do much as a... You don't have any, like, controls, really, other than jump as a fucking ant or whatever. What up, buddy? Yeah, I know. I have shorts. Give me that cool backpack or else. Wow, y'all mean, dude. I'm your fucking kind, too. You're gonna be mean to me like that? There's gotta be a Jiggy at the end of it. It's a Jiggy, for sure. That's it? Bruh. Give me that Jiggy, motherfucker. Come on. There you go. And that's the last one, right? Tell me it's the last one. Let's go, dude. 100%ing a fucking level, dude. Here we go. Jump. Hoop. Damn, he doesn't even feel it, dude. Ants can do that, huh? Real shit, like in real life. Cool, dude. I can't believe we're playing this game finally, dude. First time clear, dude, on this fucking level on stream. It just feels like such an event, you know? I fucking love this. Turn me back, bitch. Oh my god, it turned him into Shrek. Shit. Fucking Shrek 2 goes hard, by the way, guys. Watch that movie if you guys fucking haven't, bro. That shit goes hard. I promise you. Let's see. Let's get the fuck out of here then, right? Let's just exit the level and then we'll call it a day. At least on this game. Let's see. Let's go up this tree. Go to here. Go back to the platform. And we're gone, motherfucker. Oh, there is no way. Dude! Dude, it's the Weedster! Dude! Eh, thanks. Thanks. To open the no doors. Okay, for sure, for sure. God, I fucking love this game, dude. Ouija, have you played this game before? Ouija, did you see what today's stream was all about, by the way? Hopefully you saw the stream title, not the stream title, but the what the fuck it's called. Look at this shit, dude. We got it, baby. It's the fucking Weedster, dude. We got the N64 controller for fucking, for the fucking Switch, dude. Wireless, Bluetooth, USB-C, fucking pro controller, dude. I'm so excited about it. I just got it, yesterday, the day before. The day before, yeah. And, I am so fucking glad, dude. I love this, dude. I love this, dude. Feels so fucking authentic to be able to do this, dude. So cool, dude. I love it, dude. The music, pause music, ready? Alright, Ouija, you caught me at a bad time. I wanted to go grab a soda, but don't leave. I will be right back. I'm just gonna take, like, maybe 2 minutes. Oh, and I also wanted to add something now that I see that. You know what? Something's weird about this. Let me see something. Hold on. I don't know. Did you notice the Mumbo skull? It's like too small. Interesting. Let me fix this real quick. I really want to. The music was hard, by the way. There you go. Okay, that looks much better. Okay, there you go. That fixed it. That definitely looks perfect. Okay. All right, so be right back. I'll be perfect, perfect. I'm gonna go grab that soda. Here we go. I'm fucked. It's over.
Oh, perfectly. Oh, God. Hopefully no one else fits there. Yes. Let's... Oh, fuck. He's right under. No! I had a fucking feeling, dude. Oh, it's horseshit. Dude, we're beasting it, dog. Look how good we are at this troll course, dog. That's like there's no trolls at all. Fuck!
We hope you look forward
to day ahead. I thought I didn't notice. Cool. Dante, dog. Alright. Wow, I mean, we had like a lot of good a lot of good guesses, but we also had some shitty ones. Like, for example, I did put Among Us 3. I put Game Boy Online when I could have fucking put N64 online, dude. Honestly, fuck. That's.
Oh, it's so funny, dude. Yeah, no lie, dude. I'm gonna put this guy here. Alright, y'all, check it out. The gang's all here. Who's the fucking... The villager looks weird as fuck back there. I don't really want her there like that. Okay, there you go. The gang is all here!
Let's see if anybody else is gonna DNF, dude. Hey, made it! Who's next? Oh, yeah, she's gonna DNF as long as that shit doesn't come over in time. Oh, there goes Yoshi! Saved by the bell! Nope, never mind. I'm fucking kidding, dude. Oh, wait, maybe! That was so fucking clutch! What? Oh, let's go! Let's get more people in here! Oh my god! Yeah, Larry died.
There, just in case. Just now, okay. Now this is a bad idea. I felt like I was almost certainly gonna get killed there. Oh my god, no. Come on, you noob.
I fucking cheesed it. I cheesed.
Dude, that's so fucking hilarious, dude. All right, Paul. Let's do this dog. You know where to settle in, right?
He knew. He fucking knew. Let's go.
3, 2. Get that big boost. I was his fucking item.
Oh, that's funny. What do you mean? These have
Tuesday or something? Or Wednesday? One of those days. Right? Familiar.
Among Us. Among Us.
This is baby video?
Among Us! That fucking scared me.
That bullshit scared me. Fuck you, Gray.
Wow. Can't believe I did it, guys. Y'all ready?
And his name is
Villa Gaming.
Think I did it. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, never mind. I thought I did it. Fucking Starman. There you go.
Victory screen!
Negative 49 and 527, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, negative 50 and 530. Let's see that.
Alright.
Let's see. It's like Crack Strikes Back. Like, you mean it's that good a movie? Like, you like the movie? Crack Back.
Alright, I am.
And you didn't scare me that much. That one scared me. Fucking I know, dude. That's oh, fuck, I lost. Oh, fuck. There you go. Love it, dude. Love it. Alright, let's do this. Here we fucking go, yo. My first randos game.
got a one.
That's so horseshit. You already know this game's gonna go bad.
Dude, I don't give a damn.
Oh my god! Let's run. Here we go. I'm down for Lego GTA, bro. What's up, bitches? Woo! Let's go, dude. Got off. That was an accident, dude. I'm so sorry. I was into it. You can't get in my way when I'm fucking in.
Or is it Grant from Ireland? No, I'm kidding. Oh, dude, I almost knocked me. Dude, I knocked Assassin to the net.
I love it, dude. You're like fucking cap, bro. You're like, that's definitely cap, dude. Yeah, I don't think that. It's so funny that, like, the pause music, I wanted it to be, on the BRB overlay to be this sound, and, oh, you also have this sound playing here, which is kind of funny, you know? What up, Ouija? Welcome back, dude. Good to see you again. There you go. I was like, good to see you. I was like, where the fucking music go? Let's save and quit. Sorry, Tootie. We're gonna have to save you another time. Let's see, 1 second. Oh, wait a minute, did we die? Did she die, bro? You better watch her die, dude. You ready? I'm about to see Tootie fucking gets assassinated, bro. Watch this shit. Sorry, Tootie! It's actually a really funny touch, dude. That they're like, nah, we're gonna cool Tootie off every time you fucking quit the game, bro. This is who Poe said looks hot, dude. Poe's like, damn, she looks hot. You haven't played Banjo in a while? You played it, though. That's cool, dude. Oh, yeah, She-Hulk, dude. Attorney at Law. She-Hulk versus Saul Goodman, dude. Who wins? Damn, Mumbo's such a fucking traitor, dude. Hell yeah, bro. She bad as hell. That's She-Wreck. That's the homie She-Wreck. Oh my god, dude. Oh yeah, simping. I'd smash. Dude, she should be a playable character in Smash, honestly. That is so funny, dude. Alright, let's exit. We don't need a suspend point or anything. It's a game selection. Right back to it, baby. Fuck, this is so cool, dude. I love it. I'm honestly like definitely geeking out like a lot, but you can't fucking hate, dude. You can't hate. I love this, dude. I love that this exists. Okay, anyways, Thinner Mario, Bigger Adventure. Fucking love this game. Oh, this is such a fucking good game. Let's try it. Mario Tennis, dude. With this fucking controller all over again. It's been a while. It's definitely been a while. Been a cool minute, bro, since that's happened. Exclamation simp. Does that not work? That command? Oh, that does work. It should work again. Try it again, Ouija. But you have to anti-simp now, dude. Oh, wait. You simped yourself, Emerald. That's awesome. Good call, Emerald. Good call. Love this game. You know that black bar you see in the bottom? It's there. Like, it's in-game also. I don't know why the fuck it's like that. I wonder if it's just this menu or whatever. You know what's weird? Ouija, if you're getting an N64 emulator, get Parallel Launcher with RetroArch. Find out how to install that shit, and you're set, dude. It's so cool. Oh, yeah, the finals, dog. Let's see how it looks in gameplay. It better look better than this. It still has that little black bar at the bottom. Why, dude? Why does this game have that? It's so ugly. Whatever, that's how we're gonna keep it. Let's see. Let's do this, dude. Actually, we're gonna two-player it because it's way harder to do the other way. I'll play as... Oh, wait, no, I see. My bad. I'm gonna single-player it. I'm gonna do doubles. There you go. It's way harder to win in not doubles, dude. So let's see how this feels. Let's see how this feels like the authentic shit again, dude. Play against the homies. Luigi, dog. You have to play as Luigi, dog. Nintendo's lazy. I know, for real. They should have removed that black bar, dude. What's going on there? Maybe this game isn't even presented in 4x3. That's weird. Fucking Mario's killing it, dog. Let's go, dude. Mario's a homie, dude. So hopefully one of these days, or maybe even soon today, right? We can get the homies to join, dude. Mario's fucking killing it, dude. Mario's a gangster, bro. Oh yeah, dude. It's been so long since I played like this, dude. So fucking long. I can't tell you how long it's been, dude. This is so cool. I love this, dude. Ugh. Yeah, dude. Mario's so fucking clutch, dude. I love this, dude. I love how this feels. The only thing is, my finger's already getting a little bit tired from using this control stick. That's for sure. There you go. There you go, Mario. Own that shit. Points. Oh, you motherfuckers. Let's go, dude. Get that shit out of my house. Get that shit out of my household. Let's go. I love it, dude. There you go, Mario. Fucking look at Mario, dude. Wow, what a clutch ass bitch. Oh yeah, we gotta change the stream title. Hold up. Oh fuck, hold up. I don't wanna lose! Let's go. Get that shit out of my house, baby. All right, we had to change the stream title or the stream game or whatever the fuck. So, all good, bro. All good. Boom, motherfucker. Oh, yeah. We're going to win this, dude. We already won a set. Oh, there's no way we lose this, dude. Fucking Google Docs done. Oh, nice, dude. Don't tell me you just put every fucking Sonic game in that shit. If you did, dude, I'm not even looking at that list. Did you put it in order by chance? Like in order what you think is most playable, whatever the fuck? I don't know. I don't know what order you would put. Oh yeah, that boom is just something Poe told me to put. We can finally take it off, I think. Fuck it. I don't really want it the whole last time. Let's see. That's awesome. That's awesome, dude. We give up our first points all because I couldn't get this fucking... Let's see it again. Again. I want to see that, like, explosion again. Give me the explosion. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Ah. Not gonna do it again. Fuck it. Oh, well, that was as close as we can get. Cool. Fuck it. Just put in recommendations. All right. Cool. 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 How do you feel about organizing it by priorities? Oh, damn it, Mario. Okay. Daisy's a little crazy. I knew it, bitch. Uh-oh. I knew Daisy was gonna get a good shot there. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Peach can do whatever she wants with that, bro. Oh, my God, bro. Fuck, this is gonna be a tough game, dude. What? I was right there, Ouija. What the fuck happened? Explain this shit, Ouija. It's over, though. Mario! Oh, my God. What were my thoughts on Switch Sports? I fucking love the game, dude. That's another game we still need to continue playing, dude. I love the game, dude. I have the VOD for Switch Sports on YouTube if you wanted to check it out, Ouija. But overall, like, general thoughts, I think it's great. I can't wait till they add more content. Yes, there's not a lot to do, and there's probably not more than 10 hours worth of shit that you would probably do. However, you know, part of liking sports is being able to replay it and beat others. And I think when it comes to that aspect, it's doing its job pretty well. So, I really like it. I can't wait till they have more content. That's for sure. I don't remember exactly what's like planned, but whatever is planned, I think should be pretty good. I liked what they gave us already. I just do absolutely hate the whole, what's it called? Like, oh, fucking incomplete, game at launch. Oh my God, like, honestly, Nintendo really needs to stop doing that. I'm very pro Nintendo bias a lot of the times, but that is something that I completely agree, dude. I get this feeling it's mostly done, but they're trying to do it to increase the longevity of the game. Like, why don't you just add more fucking content to the base game? That'll increase the fucking longevity of the game, you know what I mean? But whatever, Nintendo is fucking Nintendo, dude. Fucking shit, dude. We had the advantage, bro. But yeah, man, it was a really fun game when we were playing. There you go. There you go. Come on, let's beat the shit, dude. Let's get the shit. There you go, Mario. There you fucking go. Yeah, I do hate that, dude, honestly. Like, stop giving us fucking games that are locked behind. Oh, you can play it in like a few months. And it's ready. Like, bro, come the fuck on, bro. Hell yeah, two Nuba Tennis, dude. Sorry, dude. This just isn't a controller for this game. I'm kidding. It's a perfect controller for this fucking game. Let's go! I love this, dude. A wireless N64 controller. Love it. This is my bread and butter. This, ah, oh, damn it. This damn controller, dude. I love this controller. We can be Peach. Come on. Oh, launch a shit, noob. Launch a shit, noob. Let's go. Dude, what a comeback. This is match point right here. Oh my god, I almost missed it, dude. Ah, that's a deuce. Oh, almost deuce. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go. We're gonna win right here. Watch this, watch this. Oh! Who's Nuba Tennis, bitch? Say it again. To my faith. No, I'm kidding. That was cool. That was cool. That was cool. That was fun. Oh my god. What? Yeah, I am surprised that you beat in the Star Cup because I beat your ass in tennis. What are you talking about? Of course I'm surprised. I wouldn't be surprised if you fucking, you know, took me out. But you fucking couldn't, bro. So I'm surprised. I'm honestly surprised. What else is there to enjoy? Jeez. Who's our next victim here, huh? Shall we enjoy again, once again? Because I don't think we've seen it here as a community yet, right? Should we once again enjoy the intro to Majora's Mask? I don't think we've seen that here yet. I don't know. Or should we try Mario Golf? Let's try some Mario Golf, actually. We'll do that later, you know? Good time. Do it. Oh, yeah? All right, let's play like one round of Mario Golf, and then we'll do it. God, I love that game, though. Majora's Mask, dude, was hard. That's a wonderful. They're saying that the intro to Mario Golf is the randomest shit you'll ever see. And I completely agree. Like, what the fuck? They're just like, oh, by the way, Plum is here, guys. Like, who the fuck's Plum? Wow, no way, Luigi. That's fucking awesome. Do exclamation followage or something. Follow age. There you go. They're right, though. This intro is so fucking random, dude. This intro is the weirdest shit. Who came up with this? Do it too, Ouija. Exclamation follow age or followage. I don't know. Who's that? Yoshi's ball? Nope. Baby Mario's ball, dude. You know what's the best thing about this game? Who's played this? Who hasn't played this game yet? Tell me. This is the funniest shit about this game, bro. Honestly, you're about to see the funniest shit. Damn, Luigi lost his ball for a minute, bro. Dude, here's my fucking ball. I hit into the fucking water. Ow, B! Falling for longer? I feel you, dude. Falling for longer? You have? Maybe. I think it sounds about right. Damn, dude. Alright, look at this shit. So, this is the randomest thing. Let me see if I have this right. If I have this wrong, I'm gonna feel dumb. But if I'm not mistaken, the character select screen in this game is one of the best character select screens to start any Mario game of all time, dude. And you will see why. By the way, this pause menu looks awesome. I love this. Or start menu. Anyways, you guys ready for the best starting select character screen? Yup, I was right. The best character select screen that you start with of all time has Plum, Charlie, Peach and baby Mario. Mario is an unlockable fucking character, dude. Like, who the fuck made this game and why did they think about doing that bullshit, dude? Like, honest to God. Who thought, oh, dude, we should make Mario unlockable, dude? Like, what the fuck? Oh my god. Funniest thing, dude. Honestly, I can't even lie. It was one of the funniest things I ever fucking realized, dude. That Mario wasn't even fucking playable from the beginning, dude. God, dude. Maybe Mario's drive? I mean, his drive is the farthest fucking drive than fucking Charlie, Plum, or Peach, dude. The baby's stronger than all of them. That's fucking offensive, dude. Greetings, Quandale Dingle here. My cousin Henry Bartholomew Dingle Nut got arrested for putting a TNT in a daycare center. I put a camera in Joe Biden's bathroom and watch him take a poop. I don't want to say that shit. I don't want to get quoted for that shit. Hey, yo, recognizes that I'm using the N64 controller right there. Look. Anyways, let's just do get character. Yeah, motherfucker, I'm gonna do it. Let's do it, motherfucker. We're unlocking Luigi. Nah, just kidding. I just want to do a basic round of golf, actually, when I think of it. Oh, there's a mini golf mode? Wait, hold up. I'm gonna do that shit, dude. I didn't know it was a thing, bro. What the fuck? What's this? I can't believe Nintendo did that shit, dude. It's so funny to me, dude. They literally made it so you have to unlock fucking Mario, dude. Funny as shit, dude. Honestly, I don't think that, like, anything will ever beat that, dude. That comedy, dude. Okay, here we go. Ready? The putter? Up the middle, right? But just like the right amount of power. That's too hard. Oh, pinged it. It's gonna go all the way back? What the fuck? Wow, these graphics are ass, dude. This is like Game Boy graphics, dude. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. And we can just... There's like almost no guide to how hard you need to hit. You just really gotta guess it. Wow, these graphics are ass, dude. I still don't know who's Plum. I agree with you, dude. I'm with you on that one. Who the fuck's Plum? I don't know. Oh, that's actually a two? It's kind of a cool hole. That's what she said. Anyways, that was a good one. I can't lie. That was a good one. How the fuck do you get there, dude? They don't even start you facing the wrong way, the right way. What the fuck? Okay, we're gonna go straight that way, hard. Bitch. Yeah, who the fuck is Plum? I agree. Yo, what up, gamer? Good morning, gamer. Stick right there, I think it's perfect. Shot like that is exactly what we needed. Whoa, I barely missed it, dude. Oh my god, that was really close. That was a fantastic shot, I can't lie. Not gonna make it. It's too short. I knew it. There's no good indicators in this fucking game, dude, honestly.
Bogey.
Oh, I bogeyed! Oh, I had such a good fucking putt. Only to bogey, dude. That's bull, dude. I can't answer that question for you, honestly, dude. Dude, this is just so hard. Oh my god, these graphics are worse than I remember, dude. Honestly, dude. I don't remember them being this ass, dude. I thought they were at least a little bit better than this. But you know what's a great fucking game, like graphics-wise and everything? Mario Golf Toadstool Tour, bro. Oh my god, I hardly missed that. I almost didn't even try on that shot either, dude. I hardly missed that. Wow. That's good. That's in. You fucking kidding me? No, oh, I'm gonna bow you again, dude. I hate mini golf in this game, bro. This is stupid, dude. Why are you crying, baby Mario? It's your fucking fault, dude. Whoa, where are we starting, dude? I like how this doesn't even help you figure out where you're starting, though. Like, I really didn't give enough info. Like, I'm not even lying. Like, right there is good, I think. Almost. But we're lined up. We're lined up for a good shot. Here we go. We can get the... What is this? A par 3. We got this, dude. Oh, yeah. We got this. Bloop. Motherfuck, dude. Let's go. Back to it, baby. 4? Fuck yo. Oh, my God, dude. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out who the hell Plum is, too, dude. We should have played Plum right now, dude, so you can figure out the lore. And you know what, dude? You know Plum has never come back for another game other than, if I'm not mistaken, Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, I believe the only other game Plum comes out in. What the fuck? What kind of camera is this? This doesn't help me at all. Honestly, this is the most useless fucking camera I've ever experienced in my life, dude. Oh my god, I don't even know where I am anymore. Okay, whatever, we'll just shoot down this ramp. God, if y'all, like, thought this game was ass and told me and didn't want to, didn't want me to feel offended for saying that, it's okay, dude. Honestly, I didn't even grow up with this game that much. Like, I know it existed, I played it a few times before, but I never, like, rented it or anything like I used to rent all my other games. How far is that? Kind of downhill. Okay, we're gonna aim a little bit right, and I have a middle putt. They gave me a middle putt right now, so I'm gonna go like that. There you go. And we're going to just like that. Oh my god, I overshot the fuck out of it. But my accuracy was perfect. It's on the dot. This is uphill, and they gave me a short, so like right there.
Nice par.
Par. I'll take it. I'll take a par, bro. Four. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm a plus one right now, dude. Look, six, dog. Where am I starting? Where am I starting? Oh, this is the end of the six. Okay. So it's like right in the middle-ish. Perfect. That's kind of a good lineup. Could have been better. Maybe if I hit harder, honestly, I probably would have gotten an even better one. Just like this, ready? Perfect. Didn't make it with the short? Dude, why'd you give me a short? I also should learn how to rotate them.
Nice par.
What a fucking bullshit ass par, dude. On six. His mini golf mode is actually hilarious, dude. It's like supposed to get progressively harder, isn't it? But like, it's literally just fucking dumber every time. It's just a number. Just depends on what fucking number we're on. You could literally get a hole in one in part seven, dude. Seven. I'm sorry, in hole seven. We got it. Birdie. Just a number? Shut the fuck up. Fucking Steven. Okay, here we go. Now, hell no, we're going full-blown putt. How do you switch? Oh, this helps. This camera helps more. There you go. Okay, here we go. Ready? Had a hard one. Boop! Oh my god! What? I almost got that hole in one, dude. What the fuck? Whoa! That's unreal! I cannot believe I almost got that hole in one. Oh, come on, you piece of shit! Gonna be a cool one, watch. Ready? Oh, fuck. Oh, please stop moving. Ah, oh, damn it. Alright, we're gonna shoot straight in there now. Ready? Got it. Dude, my skills are worse. Don't worry, Ouija. This went from one of the best holes I could have ever done to the worst hole I could have ever done. Oh my god. Alright, let's just do a cool one, see if it works. Ready? Motherfucker, you're supposed to come back, you idiot! Oh my god, bro. Bunch of Sandra bullshit. Plus four, dude. Oh yeah, you could cry about that one, dude. Go ahead. Luigi's garden, dog. Fuck his garden, dude. This motherfucker rich, by the way. Oh, that's his fucking garden. It's just right there? Here we go. Ready? Rich ass Luigi's Garden. Let's go. Ah, I skipped it. At least I didn't go too hard, dude. Ball don't obey. Fuck no, dude. Ball don't lie either, though. The same time, you know? Oh, I hate this fucking game, man! Oh, man, dude. Not gonna make it either. Nice there you go. Whoo! But not in Roblox. I don't get it, dude. I don't fucking get it, dude. Yo, this is fucking awesome, dude. I love this. Okay. Was that an A? Okay. Oh, I have an idea, dude. Easy, right? Easiest. The best thing to do easily, right? Here we go. Easily the best thing to do. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go medium putter. Yeah, middle putt. There you go. Clearly, we're gonna hit this wall hard. Very nice. There you go. For a fucking noob. Okay, that's kind of far, dude. I'm actually gonna go full force on this one. Whoa! How do you like your putters? Fuck my putters, dude. Oh, is that 18? Okay. Keeping that plus four going. Oh, this is a B now? I just realized like we're going to A, B, C now, huh? Okay. Why can't we continue the numbers, dude? Please. Please. The opposite corner? Okay. I think like literally right here is perfect. But honestly, I have no idea how, dude. Be for real. Whoa, it's coming! It was close. It's a downhill, right? That is a downhill. Okay, so let's aim for like... There-ish, there you go. That's good. And then whoop, boop. There you go. And that's in, dude. That's in, baby. That downhill had no fucking momentum. I don't understand how that's possible. Oh, we just blew our par, dude. I mean, our birdie. Whoa, dude, that was a lot of bouncing movement, dude. Luigi with the Etsy sim. Hey, Luigi, check out those villain amulets redemptions for VFX and SFX. Try one out and see what the fuck happens, dude. All right, we're starting the other end of the sea, right? Wait, what's over here? Hold on. You just bounced down? Oh, no, you OB. Okay, never mind. I was, like, so ready to do it, dude. Okay, here we go. Full force, baby! It's a beeper, bitch. What you call me? Physics, baby! Dude, I thought Baby Mario was a hole. I was looking at him right now, I thought that was a fucking hole. I was like, what the fuck? How did I... Like right there's probably too much. The accuracy was perfect. That's the thing, dude. My accuracy is great. My decision making is booty.
Bogey.
Ah, we're plus five, dude. This child is trash. Dude, Baby Mario sucks, dude. Honestly, that's probably my biggest problem. That's where I fucked up. She was a fucking baby, dude. Oh, full power, baby! All right, we're close. This is good. I like this. Come back, motherfucker. Ah! I was so close. Boop! Nice. That was close, dude. Par, that's okay. IDK is for I do not care. That's so fucking funny, dude. Oh my god. E is gonna be kind of... E! Hey, everybody, can I get an E in chat? Okay, all the way this way. Let's go. Hard too. With all my fucking power, dog! Aw. That was pretty fucking close, honestly. The camera even had to zoom in for a second. They're like, oh, this could go in, baby. McElroy thing is pretty big. Yeah! Birdie, bitch! Woo! Hard? F, bro. Can I get an F in chat, dude? Use for Emerald? That's good. Let's get an F, dude. Pay some respects with this F course, dude. Okay, you be yum. That should be perfect. Oh, it's too soft, really? I'm shocked, honestly. This is also a part three, so we got this. We're gonna let it hook inwards. Boop! Nice, coming back, baby! Fuck you, noob. God damn, aggressive much. Plus three, baby. Here we go, Mo. This is for you, noob. Because this noob don't believe in me. Can I go through this? Let's try it, right? Fuck it, right? Oh. So, like, it kind of worked, but not quite the way it hoped. Well, you know what? Can't go too wrong if we try it again, but not as hard, right? I didn't make it. All right, what is this? Oh, I'm a plus three already, dude. Okay, let's... Nah, fuck it. We have to, dude. Oh, that's pretty good. All things considered, pretty decent. All right, and we're gonna bogey it, so fuck it. Wait, is that a plus three right now? There you go. In, baby. G's with a zero, GG's Villagets. M is for Mario and Moron, dude. F in E stands for Crick. What the fuck? Hey, yo!
I think it's a raid.
It's a goddamn raid. From fucking Archangel and then the top hats, man. I'm the hat gang, bro. Check it out. This is what we're doing today, dude. N64 fucking Switch controller unboxing was today. Finally got this bad boy. If y'all fucking want one, it's probably sold out. So I'm sorry, but I finally fucking got one. You've been out since October-ish, and I barely got one because it's been out of stock for fucking ever, dude. How's golf? Golf's fucking hilarious, dude. I love this, dude. This is the funniest fucking thing I've ever fucking experienced, dude. Honestly, I'm not even lying. This is just so bad, it's fucking hilarious, dude. This game is, like, literally terrible, dude. Watch this. Ready? H! Oh, baby, that was so close, dude. God, the graphics are way worse than I thought. Dude, you'd think, honest to God, this is a fucking, like... Yeah, we're learning alphabet today, which is great, dude. Honestly, I kind of needed this before class tomorrow, dude. But yeah, you'd think this is a fucking Game Boy game with these graphics, dude, honestly. We got it. It's in. You bitch! You skipped, you bitch! Fuck you! Hundred plus noob alerts. That makes about sense. Oh, dude, I almost felt like I punted that way too fucking low, dude. Get on Archangel, dude. Hey, did you get a Switch yet? Not yet, huh? I know Timmy wants you to get a Switch so bad. Here we go. Booyaka booyaka, bitch. Pretty close, can't lie. That's okay. Not yet. Oh, okay, no worries. Hopefully soon, hopefully. I'm gonna go like here and we're gonna med punt it. Oh my god, that's so fucking close! Damn it. Could have been better for sure. Should have accounted a bit more for that slope. We're not gonna make it. Vertical H. Oh yeah, for sure. I feel it. Yeah, priorities for sure. I completely agree. What do you mean a new laptop? Oh, did you ever get that monitor fixed, or what happened to your laptop? Did your laptop's monitor work yet? Oh, that's it, dude. We got a plus eight. Not bad, dude. 50 more points to the next course. Hey, maybe Mario turned to us as if to say, it's okay, buddy. You did great. Okay, so the reason why I don't really want to play this yet, like actually full-on fucking play, is because we're going to actually do a full-on fucking playthrough from 0 to 100 one day. So I'm just kind of testing this game. So, fun game, no doubt. Definitely a very fucking fun game. That was a fucking hilarious experience, dude. But I'm glad we're here, dude. ASMR pause. What the fuck? The alphabet just ends here. Yeah, dude. I mean, that's all there is to the alphabet. No, there's no other letters to the alphabet. Let's see. Emerald, let me know if you want to fucking try a round of golf or tennis or something, or Mario Kart 64 even. A new multiplayer game comes out Friday, right? That shit should be fucking cool. That's Kirby 64 and the Crystal Shards. Love that game. Love that game. Definitely my favorite personal. Why not ASMR, dude? Are you serious? Voice acting and smooth story reading for my YouTube. For sure, for sure. That makes total sense. He's like, hell no. Dude, guess what, PFA? Today I ate my fucking usual ramen fucking cup of noodles and shit, and I thought, damn, to be in Minecraft again, dude. Like, honest to God, I can't stop associating fucking, what is it, the Curse Forge with my goddamn ramen. I don't even know why, dude. Let's try some stupid game with this. Let's try something, dude. What stupid game can y'all think of that wouldn't... Let's see if this works, dude. We gotta try it. I was like, what stupid games are there? Technically, everything should work. Technically. Dude, I know, man. I know. Have you played any Minecraft since? You probably haven't done Curse Forge since, right? I don't think so. But have you done any Minecraft since? For real, dude. No one does, dude. No one does. This game should be like basically functional, like somewhat functional, I think. All right, everything works well so far. Wait, let's choose a different Mario, dude. That's what we gotta go with, dude. Where's my Mario? Where's Mario, dude? I don't see fucking Mario in this shit. There you go. We gotta go Mario on this hoe. Okay, perfect. Alright, let's see how this goes, dude. I'm about to fuck someone else's game up, dude, honestly. Yeah, it should technically work. I mean, the C buttons are the camera, right? I think. And then you can modify the controllers. So, who's laughing now, bitches? Yeah, the C buttons do work. Oh, hell no, dude. Accelerate is the worst button ever, dude. Accelerate is this fucking button, this little one. That's accelerate. All right, we can do this, guys. We can do this. But again, you can literally rebind. So this is gonna be fucking hilarious. Let's see how this goes, dude. Oh, God. Hold on. Let me change the game, dude. Oh my God, let's see how this goes, dude. Trying the dumbest fucking games. I'm gonna try Fortnite after this, dude. Fuck it. Nah, actually, I don't think I have Fortnite installed on this one, on the Switch. Here we go, dude. Oh fuck. Oh my God. I forgot how to jump, it's B. Oh fuck. Okay, B is to jump, don't forget. Let's go!
I thought
I fucking scored an online goal. Oh my God, who the fuck's talking?
Nano started having nerves. Yeah.
Who the fuck's talking? Oh my God. Oh fuck! Who's Nano are they talking about? Dude, I'm trying to click the stick. I'm an idiot. Oh God, this feels horrible, dude. I don't like this. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Wrong button again. Good save. Oh, B is. I mean, to back to. Oh, in theory, this should basically work. This should all but work, dude. Nice fucking shot attempt, but no. Oh, fuck. Alright, see you later, PFA. Take care of yourself. Have a great night. I hope you had a great stream today, dude. There you go. Skipped it. I'm gonna have to message him. Sorry, I'm playing with the fucking N64 controller. Oh, fuck. Come on. Dude, I was trying to fucking... Oh, my God, dude. Oh, fuck. This just feels so ridiculous, dude. Oh, God. Yeah, this could almost perfectly work. Almost, dude, honestly. All I need to do... I don't know who's I'm fucking voice chatting with, dude, honestly. Oh, God, we're gonna get scored on. Oh, God, I knew it. Damn, homie's mad about something, dude. Alright, I really don't like this. I almost want to just leave already, dude. I don't fucking like this. This is terrible. Why are you still in VC? I'm not in VC. I have to check right now, bitch. Oh, man. Yeah, if I could just bind R, ZR to R or whatever the fuck, then we're good, dude, honestly. But, yeah, this is kind of weird. Good save, buddy. Have I gotten any saves yet? Oh, dude, this dude's from The Sims 2. Look. God, we're so close. Come on, we gotta at least get one goal, dude. I really want to quit this already, but... Fuck it, let's do it, dude, for the vine! Oh, here we go! Oh, fuck. What team am I in again? I'm in the blue team, okay. I mean, the orange team, okay. Here we go, baby. Oh, fuck. How do I say I'm open, dude? Fucking get that shit out of here, bro! Let's go! Okay, I'm the only one back here. I gotta be safe. There you go. Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. Fuck, I'm close. Nice. Oh, come on. Come on.
I'm in back, guys.
Oh! Hey, he's in back, guys. He's in back.
He's up there with it. Get up there,
Bivin. Oh, no! I barely missed that shit, dude. I was like, oh, I remember all the buttons. Homies are going to be so excited when I score, bro. Oh, fuck. Pressure, baby.
It's 300 miles long.
Oh, fucking piece of shit. Come on, dude. I'm doing this with no brake drifting, nothing, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. They're gonna fucking hate me, dude. They're gonna hate me so bad.
How did he win that challenge?
Oh, my God. What kind of clearance was that, dude? Oh, fuck. I was trying to press B, dude. I mean, whatever, dude. Fucking whatever. I pressed the wrong button.
Yeah, we kind of both did. You got the main hit.
Oh,
bicycle kick. Come on, bro. That would have been fucking dog.
Oh, my God. You sounds fucking hilarious. I don't know why, dude.
Somebody?
Oh, that's it, dude. Oh, well, no goals. Almost a clean sheet too, dude. Good. I'm out of here, bro. Fuck this shit. I'm fucking done with this, dude. This is an awful experience. I can't lie, dude. This is an experience I do not want back, dude. Oh, man. My knees are weak. My palms are sweaty and everything, dude. Honestly. Oh, and I got something to eat chips, dude. All right, guys. Remind me not to eat chips, okay? I don't want to dirty this fucking controller. As I've dirtied all my other fucking N64 controllers, dude. I don't want to do that to this one. This one doesn't deserve it, dude. Remind me to stay away from chips while I play N64 games. Or N64 controller games, you know, like with the fucking controller. Because this is a no, dude. No, 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 no. I can't do this again. Can't go through the shit again. When I first followed. Why don't you experience it again, dude? Go for it. I know. What the fuck? Well, it'll come. I saw it, though. So it'll come. It'll come eventually. Trust me. It'll come. For 11 seconds. All right, what other games are there? Jackbox games? Lego Star Wars, I guess, is definitely possible. Splatoon? N64. I mean, what is it? NES games would be interesting on an N64 controller. I don't think there's a single NES game on the N64, dude. Turok would make perfect sense. Except the controls would have to be backwards. But, I mean, it's literally an N64 game. What else is there, dude? Mario Party would also make sense, dude. Oh, let's try this, dude. Let's see if it works, dude. Quandale Dingle. What do we do? Mario 64, right? Just to see how it feels and everything. I think, right? Captain Toad music was hard, bro. Okay, so I mean, let's try it. Let's just see how it fucking feels, dude. Oh, I love this. I love these renders, dude. Let's do the soundtrack. Oh, that'd be a sick ass game, dude. All right, looks and feels. Feels about right. Feels about right. Let's just, half screen this shit, whatever the fuck. Let's erase, what, file one? There you go. All right. I mean, this feels right. And I think the controls were corrected, right? Do they show the controls in the menu at least? Let me see.
Okay, at the castle, I baked a delicious cake for you. Yes, truly. Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Throwback, dude. Always love that shit, dude. It was updated to have N64 controller support. Cool. And then it also has a game controller support, right? So if I plug my GameCube in right now, it would fucking work for Mario Sunshine. All it needs is Wii Remote support at this point, dude. And we're good, dude. And we're set. Somehow, dude. We need to get Wii Remote support on this bitch. Maybe they're talking about it right now, bro. They're like, dude, how do we get it, bro? How do we get it? Cool. That's cool.
Yahoo!
Damn, the sprites look a little weird, honestly, dude. They honestly do feel like some fucking kid in his basement remade this game. Oh, yeah, it works very well with it. How do you access that little menu? Controls. Interesting, it doesn't even tell you, like... Okay. I mean... Yeah. That's cool, though. Like, I'm glad it works. It's kind of funny that it didn't work for a little bit. Like, I don't know how they didn't think about, like... Yeah, we should make it so it works on the N64 controller. A good old if-and statement, right? If-or statement, I mean. If-else statement. There you go. Should fix it. Woohoo! Oops. There you go. And then the audio, dude. It's so weird, dude. Mario's... Oh! Hey, do all these glitches work in this game, Steven? Or is it only the fucking, is it only backwards long jump that doesn't work? Can't remember, dude. We'll try it. Let's see. No idea? I'm gonna try it, dude. Fuck it. Let's see. I was showing a bomb clip the other day to my sister. She's like, oh my god, I didn't know. I'm like, yeah, I know you didn't know. I guess it works. Oops. Oh, it looks like it works. Let's see. Patched a lot of them. There's a lot that don't work. But I mean, like... It still feels erroneous, you know? It still feels like there's problems to it. So... Let's try it. Still works, dude. Fuck it. There you go. Almost first try. Second try. Let's say second try at least, dude. Yeah, still fucking works. That's cool. That's fucking hilarious. What about the other one? I wonder if the other one works, dude. So they didn't patch bomb clip. That's cool. That's good to know, honestly. I really like that. How did anyone fucking discover bomb clip, by the way? Who the fuck did that, dude, honestly? Like, who did that shit? Alright, let's try this one. Steven, please do me a favor, dude. Don't laugh at me when I don't remember the fucking... When I don't remember the fucking combination, dude. The algorithm. Please don't laugh at me. Laughs. Okay, here we go. Like, I know I'll mostly get it right. I just... I feel like I'm gonna fuck a little bit up. Uh-oh. Not gonna make it. Oh, fuck. We were pretty close. Okay, let's just get there, dude. Come on. Oh, fuck. Stop stuttering, Mario. There you go. Okay, let's see if I get this algorithm right. Okay. Okay. What was I doing wrong there, actually, when I think of it? I know I definitely started wrong. Oh, fuck. What happened? They discovered picking up the bomb using backwards speed could displace them. Yep. Ledge grab. Oh, yeah. I'm so stupid. How did I forget that, dude? Thanks for not laughing, though. I really appreciate it. Oh, yeah. It's ledge grab first. Okay, you're right. Okay. So it's like this and then straight down. Are you sure? Okay, and then it's like. Okay, and then it's like this. Oh, fucking still worked. Let's go. I was surprised. Cool. I'm proud of myself. All right. So they both work. That's good to know. Let's change the fucking game title again. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's go. That's fucking pog as shit, dude. The other one that I know I'm terrible at, dude. I don't know what I'm doing wrong is fucking. What's the name of that shit, dude? Actually, let's just stay here, dude. Let's just get some more stars, dude.
What the dog doing?
For real. Oh, wait, we can't even do it in this game. I was gonna try to finish the game, but I realized you can't even do it here. What the dog doing? For real, that's a great question, dude. I can't lie, Ouija. I'm so glad you asked, actually. Yeah, I definitely can't do it from here. I forgot. Let's see. I have to do it here if I'm gonna do it at all. Here we go. Let's finish this fucking game, dude. Speedrun. 15 minutes. Let's go, baby. Should we start from zero, Steven? What do you think? What do you think? Should we start from zero? Here's a 13 one. Fuck it. Let's start from zero, yeah? Ouija, you want to see me speedrun this game, dude? I'm a fucking beast at it, dude. Zero, sure. Okay, here we go. Here we go, baby. Start the timer. Start the timer. Here we go, dude. Oh, Ouija. Oh, damn. We're about to speedrun it for you, dude. Fuck it. Oh, man. The only other part I wasn't sure you would remember was the camera swivel after the ledge grab. Yeah, that's the part that I always, like, seem to fucking easily remember. I had forgotten that you need a ledge grab, dude. To be honest, I don't think when I did it the other time, I don't think I ledge grabbed. Oh, yeah, for sure. All right, let's go, dude. The only thing is, you gotta know, Ouija, my speedrun is gonna be like 20 minutes. You can at least see the first two tricks in action again, dude, maybe. That could be overlooked easily? Yeah, I feel you. So, when do you grab the ledge, dude? Do you grab the ledge after getting that spacing from the platform? Oh, this is where I'm bad, dude. This is where I'm bad. I'm trash at this. Oh, let's go! Let's go! Can't believe I did it, dude. Woo! Let's go. I'm proud of me, dude. Good shit, dude. Let me see. Just right onto the first ledge grab. Oh, really? Fuck that. I don't know if I'll be able to do that shit. They're always telling me, like, get the spacing by fucking... Hold on. I'll explain it right now. Oh! Oh, I fucking missed it, dude. Oh, damn it. Oh, it's already there. I was trying to get it to respawn. And I completely fucking missed the fact that it was there already. Okay, here we go. Let's do it. There you go, baby. Woo! There you go. Good shit, dude. Yeah, no, grabbing onto the first ledge grab is hard for me, dude. That's a fucking nightmare, dude. And then is there anything else easy here? Probably not, right? I don't know a route, dude, so I'm just gonna go with whatever, dude. If you want, Steven, you want to tell me what route I should take? I know first is probably that, and then I'd probably go straight to here, right? Yeah, for sure. No problem, Luigi. Go ahead. Take care, bro. Good to see you again. Owlus on SM64 Online. Really? You're talking about on that Net64 thing? The bomb clip is patched? Are you sure? Because I think you were trying it and you found out, right? What if I tried it, though? Maybe I'll get it? No, I'm kidding. When's the nest? Oh, dude, we should definitely do it again, dude. I don't know, man. When do you want to do it? All right, for sure. No problem, Luigi. Luigi's. Okay, I was always told... Okay, like, jump onto the platform like that type of shit. And then it's... And then it's like this. And then... Oh, wait. Actually, I think the camera has to be like this, right? Oh, fuck. I was so close. Damn it. I don't know what I did wrong there. I think my turn back was a bad one. I think that was my only problem, dude. Just harder than usual? Oh, okay. Oh, that's what you said. Patched, right? Quote, unquote. Air quotes. So it's like this, and then what? Up. And then it's... And then it's... Oh, I definitely fucked that up. I know how I fucked it up. I turned a little too sharp. On the comeback, it was a little too sharp. Fucking bitch, really? Oh my god, dude, this speedrun's going to hell, dude. Okay, what's after this, dude? What's after this, Steven? What do I do after I get a fucking wall clip? Is this wall clip? That's what it's called? Is that how the young people refer to it as? So how the youth refers to it as? Okay, then it's something like this. There you go, let's go. And then reds, I think. Oh, really? You have to do 100 coins for fucking 16 star? God damn. Really? I didn't know that. That's fucking crazy. Okay, you know what? Next, I'm gonna do Womps. I'm gonna do... Oh, you get all the stars in Womps? Really? Son of a bitch. I'm doing a 16 star run. That's what you're talking about, right? Oh, fuck. Almost first time that, dude. I'm kind of getting better at that. Honestly, I was really bad at that. I don't know if you remember. There you go. I was really bad at this. And I definitely don't know the positioning for this, dude. I don't know how to approach him. None of that shit. Oh, fuck. I'm already fucking up. Right here, buddy. This is where the star is. Ready? At least I think so. Fuck it. Nah, it's like more to the left. Yeah. Oh, I wasn't that far off, though. There you go. Remember doing a bomb clip once with an off-brand controller? Are you serious? That's so fucking random. Luca, how are you? Good to see you again. Holy shit. Good to see you on stream again. All right, going back in, baby. Here we go. Just tell you the route along the way. Yeah, fuck it, dude. One of the stars on the slide. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'll do it after. I missed that part, dude. But I'm going to go back here and do this. Okay, I'm gonna do owl too, owl skip, but I can't owl skip, dude. I'm so bad at owl skipping. Like, trust me, dude, I'm literally trash, dude. I tried it the other day, I couldn't get shit. So don't even make me try. I'm gonna just go with the owl, dude. And I don't know what's the fastest route up, but I'm gonna take this route. There you go, perfect. So loser. No, dude, no worries, dude. Honestly, everyone has stuff going on, dude. Honestly, as long, hopefully everything went well. Hope you're doing well. Don't worry, trust me, you're good. Okay, what's next? Oh yeah, owl, I said. Oh no, into the big blue. And then I'll do the wait, actually you do both slide stars. You're supposed to, oh, really? Oh, I thought I was supposed to do womps next. Oh fuck. Okay, whatever, fuck it. Okay, so let's do all of the womp stuff. Oh, all that we can. I don't wanna do red coins. I'm gonna skip red coins. sounds boring, you know? So I'm gonna do, oops. I'm gonna do this one. There you go. I couldn't ground pound it, that sucks. Fuck it. Okay, what's next? What's next? Oh yeah, next we'll do owl. But no owl less, dude. We're doing owl full. No doubt, dude. There's no way we're gonna get it. We should do Bowser's. Should we do Bowser's? Should we do Bowser's like as star number 14 or whatever? Or star 15? Oh wait, what am I doing, dude? Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up my starts, I just realized. Now that I climbed up this tree, I realized the start is usually long jumping to the tree and then jumping up the platform, huh? Oh yeah, you got it, dude. Pal. You got it, dude. Let's see. Post slide stars cap. Okay, no cap, no cap. Fucking grab it, Mario, god damn it. All right, so far so good. We're making good time. 7 minutes. And I think it's the last one we're gonna do here. So when should I do Bowser's red coins in the Bowser in the Dark World? When should I do the red coins on that one? Or when should I go to Bowser in the Dark World? Here we go, dude. Here we go. Speed run. After wing cap? We have to do wing cap too? Fuck. Okay. Or like what star number roughly? Oh, fuck. That kill time. Here we go. God, it feels so cool to play this with an N64 controller. I can't lie, dude. Feels like how the OGs used to speedrun this game. Oh, fuck. What a big bounce. I'll see if I got the jump right. Sort of. Ground pattern instead of long jump. Will you suck? Love you. Yeah, dude, I suck though, for real. Hey, when does this one come out? The wing cap? Is it at 10? It's at 10, right? I'm definitely not gonna go back into Bob on Battlefield, I don't think. For real. Yeah, you know I kinda wanna do, dude. I kinda wanna go to Jolly Roger. I know you're gonna hate me for that. Cause there's no Jolly Roger speedrun stars, is there? After second slide star? Really? Okay. I gotta skip it. Make sure I don't grab it. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, yeah. We're speedrunning, dog. He's like, yeah, Charlie's slow as fuck. I know. I can't do wing cap yet. Fuck. Should I do penguin? I'm gonna do penguin, dude. Or should I do wing cap after, maybe? That's what I'll do. Should I do a penguin one? I feel like I should at least do the wall kicks one. Right? Or little penguin loss might be a good one. Maybe? I should do red coins here too, huh? I hate doing red coins in this level, dude, honestly. It's kind of nerve-wracking. At least for me it is, dude. I'm so bad at it. And I don't have a speedrun strat for this fucking level, dude. My speedrun strat is fucking finish it, dude. Holy fuck, this is going bad. Okay. Oh my god, bro. Do you have all the Womp stars? I have most. I don't have the 100 coin star, nor do I have the red coin star. Oh, fucking bitch, really? Oh my god, the fucking space needle, dog. Let's see if I remember where it is. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna fuck this up for sure, dude. The last one's like up top, huh? Oh my god, I don't know how to get back. Oh my fucking gosh, dude, that was fucking scary. Way scarier than it needed to be. Oh my god, I'm so lost in this level right now, dude. I never really felt this lost in a long time, dude. This is the short vids. Okay, for sure, for sure, for sure. You got a zaddy. Oh my god, bro. I can't do that fucking stair skip, dude. Also, I don't know how people do that, like, through the stairs shit, dude. Oh, that's why I'm short? That makes sense. Okay, so I'm gonna do the penguin slide then. I think that's gonna be the easier one. The one that takes forever is the first eel one, dude. That one takes way too fucking long, dude. That's what I wanna do, but I wish I could do the jet stream one. I don't remember if that's the name of it, but the one in Jolly Roger Bay, I think it's the last one with the metal cap. Wish I could do that one. Okay, got Gay Bowser in one attempt. There you go. So far, so decent. Oh, really? I'm so bad at that, bro. I've seen that, actually. I'm for sure taller than Villa. You think? You swear, bro. Okay, is it ready yet? If it's ready, I'm going straight in there. And then from there, it's like shifting sand and some other shit, right? You swear, bro. Let's see. I'm trying to remember. I'm trying to remember what else I would do, dude. At the very minimum. Okay. Okay, next we're going to do the very last one on this one, I'd say. Or we'll do Little Penguin Lost. No, we'll do the very last one here. Oh, I'm too far. Oh, I went too far. Too far. Oh my god. Going back to Wom so the star count will be fucked for the rest of the route. No, I think we're good. Because this one's not in the route, right? There you go. I can't see shit, dude. Can you fix this goddamn camera, Mario? There you go. Fucking shit, dude. I was like, I can't see shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, come on. Fuck it. There you go. Try pressing R twice to reset the camera. Oh, smart, dude. That would have been it. That would have definitely been it. Has wall kicks, penguin slide. Oh, really? Okay, well, I'm gonna do it then. Penguin slide and big penguin. Really? Fuck that. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do at least penguin, I think. I'll tell you what. I might do a shifting sand one. I might do a lethal lava one. I don't know if those are included in that, but... See if I remember how to do this, dude. Why is that going so slow? Oh! I left the baby! How the fuck did I do that? Oh my god, we gotta go back in, dude. Fuck that. That's a new way to kill the baby, dude. I can't believe I did that shit, dude. I killed the motherfucking baby. Oh my god, bro. Fucking baby. Let's go, da baby. Here we go. There you go. Perfect. All right. Dude, I'm getting better at speedrunning, Loki. Like, honestly, trust me, Steven. I was way more ass at this, dude. I'm a little proud of this. I can't lie. I forgot a ground pound there. I gotta get in the habit of ground pounding every time I get a star, dude. Fuck that. All right. Shining atop the pyramid? Are you serious? In a 16 star. Really? You said slide? I'm kind of bad at slide. I'm gonna skip it. Fuck. Wait, are you sure? Because I just need 4 more stars. And if this is one of them, you know? Fucking shit. Facing the wrong fucking way, dude. Not a good speed run. Here we go. I'm so bad at this too, dude. Like, regular or speed run, dude. Hold up. We're gonna shortcut our way there. Oh my god, barely got that. Too fast, Mario. Woo! Let's go. You know how to do sky jump and bob? No, fuck that. Talk about like into the island, the sky or whatever? Fuck that. Nailed it! Let's go! Good shit. I was like, hopefully I landed this right. Oh, really? Okay, yeah, for sure. I can try it. I'd like to learn that for sure. What was next? Okay, so we did that. I'm gonna go downstairs. I have at least two I wanna do downstairs. Maybe three. I can do top of the pyramid and let's see, atop the pyramid. What's the other one? Maybe we can even do a hazy maze one, honestly. Let's go Lethal Lava Land first. I'm trying to remember what else is in Lethal Lava Land. Nothing good, I don't think. The best one is definitely this skip, right? I don't even know if I'm gonna get the best route. Wow. Who's the resub? Thank you so fucking much, Luca. Shut the fuck up, dude. Let's go. Okay, I need two more inside ancient pyramid. Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can also do the in the talons of the big bird too, right? I can also do talons, can't I? What I was thinking is this skip, dude. Let me see. Luca, thank you so much for the fucking for the resub, dog. Let's see if I even get this jump right. I'm also really bad at this jump for some reason. Let's see if I get this. Okay, good one. I'm really proud of that one. I can't lie, that was really cool. And then you said I'm gonna say talons, dude. Oh, fucking idiot. And that's it, dude. Become real for real, dude. Okay, what's the best place to get talents? Actually, we should go the other way, huh? Oh my god, fucking Bob Bomb fucked everything up, dude. Okay, I think talents is best here. Okay, perfect. Where's the goddamn bird? Oh damn, I was like wondering if I was gonna time it perfectly. Cause the bird like can pass through there if you time it right, right? Oh, it's also a weird strat I saw the other day. Yeah, let's go. Okay. I remember I practiced a different speedrun strat with talons also, but it definitely wasn't this route. All right, so far so good. 19 minutes into the speedrun, my guy, and now we're basically done with collecting stars, other than the sub 20. Who knows, dude? Who knows? Shut the fuck up. It's definitely not gonna be sub 20. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, getting this bunny takes forever for me too. I'm not good at reading the bunny. Excuse the fuck out of me, dude. About that box of beat in SSL? Well, tell me what's heartbreaking about it. I love the verbiage, dude. Heartbreaking. Why heartbreaking? Okay, we got bunny out. I was really quick, I can't lie, dude. First attempt is really cool. No, that's speedrun breaking, no! Oh my god! That breaks the whole speedrun! There you go, we called it! That's the end of the run! Did you grab the star? I didn't grab the star. Why? Why? Can I grab the star? What do I do? No, I didn't grab the star. Okay, okay, let's just... Okay, let's continue then. Okay, God, thank God, dude. Okay, to game selection. Oh, are you serious? That's funny, dude. It's me, Mario. Oh my God, at least I didn't grab the star, dude. Hello. Where is the foul? This one, yeah. Oh my God, bro, that's ass, dude. That's fucking literal booty, dude. Holy shit, I can't believe that happened, dude. Yahoo. That is so funny, dude. Oh, I need to clip that, dude. The speedrun was going so fucking well, dude. And then that happened. Oh, I forgot. I still need to go into the sky, technically, huh? Shut the fuck up, Luca. Oh my god. There you go. Just this way. Got him, baby. Oh, fuck. Lou thought I had him. He's like, sorry, dude. Sorry about that. That's on me, buddy. Oh, are you serious? Fucking bad bunny, bro. Oh, what? What the fuck? Why did he just wait there? Why did he just wait there? Do you want to learn sky jump? Nah, I think we'll do... Oh, okay, you know what? Fuck it, dude. Why not? I think it'd be fun. Dude, that sucks that I first timed this one too, dude. What the fuck? I can't even get it anymore, dude. I hope you die out of fucking nowhere for no reason. Fuck yeah, dude. Okay, we got bunny one. That would have literally been game breaking, bro. That was so funny, dude. At least they make it so bunny still spawns. There you go. Oh, thank God you told me that, dude. Honestly, I had given up all hope, dude. I'd given up all my fucking hope, dude. I was like, yep, I fucked it up. Let's go, baby. Speedrun is still intact. A cool one would have been the Jetstream one, that one, or the other stream. I can't remember. Maybe it's in this one. I don't remember. But anyways, a cool would have been that one because you could get that with. Oh no, you can't even get it in this level. If Jolly Roger Bay didn't have the eel at the beginning, the Jetstream would have been an easy fucking. Oh fuck, an easy choice, dude. I think it was you that told me to set this up with what is it? Short hop, short kick. Oh my god, bro. Oh, I'm also really bad at getting this one. Lately, I've been bad. I used to be really good at this one. I think now I just kind of overthink it, you know? Oh, almost made it. Shut the fuck up. Fucking Luca. Fan art. Let's see. There you go. Yeah, I feel like now I just overthink it and shit. There you go. A lot of problems with slopes can be solved with triple jumping off a slope. That's true. Always true if they give you the triple jump, though. If they give you that shit, you know. Oh, I'm also really bad at, like, the side skip in this level. Really bad at it, bro. The other day, I glitched myself in here hard, bro. Like, exactly where I landed right now. Oh my god, dude, I'm gonna fucking die. I literally have to wait now. I don't want to fucking die. Shouldn't have done that. Go focus, bro. So the homie focus. Oh my god, I lost all my momentum there. Oh, fucking. What does a green demon beat me, dude? Now I gotta wait. Wow, dude. That was a tough fucking route, dude. I think it was only because I had to wait for the fucking... For that little gap. I'm so bad at this, dude. I'm honestly dog shit at it. I'm bad at the skip, dude. Dog shit at the skip. Is it even necessary? I mean, it kind of is, right? Oh! What the fuck, Mario? You had it, bro. Are you serious? God damn it. Oh, man. Had to fucking try to jump off of that, dude. Perfect. I just got fucked? Exactly, dude. Exactly. Happened to me. Just got completely fucked, dude. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. One time, baby. Let's go. He almost fell off too, dude. Wow. All right. So we've one time Bowser 1 and one time Bowser 2. That's pretty cool, I guess, honestly. I love the sound, dude. So fucking nostalgic, bro. The whole, you know, nostalgic, bro. All right. Do we need to technically go here, or could we have just gone in the other one? Bowser 3. Oh, shut the fuck up. You know I'm gonna missile throw. Okay, here we go. We're going upwards. We're gonna get it, dude. We're gonna get it. Decent. All right. Now here's the hardest fucking, what is it? Backwards long jump. Gotta quit already, buddy. Wait a minute. What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck? Oh, come on. Are you serious? Didn't even know that was possible. Can't even lie. Didn't even know that was possible. Alright, let me readjust. Nope, not gonna make it. Gotta go back. Come on! Damn it! Oh, it was? I didn't know that. Okay, let's go back down. Oh, really? Are you good at one-timing this, Steven, or am I just... Come on, Mario. Fucking finally, dude. Here we go. And we're at the ending. Here we go. Can't do soul POJs? Oh, for real. Cool. Yeah, it's really hard. Let's go, BLJ, man. Let's go. Oh, yeah. True, true, true. You don't do speedruns. I always forget that, dude. I can't lie. I don't know how people do that slope jump, dude. How do people do that? Like, you know the techniques, but you're not a speedrunner, right? I guess it's like me, but a little more advanced than that. Like, honestly, I have no idea how to do a triple jump skip that you were talking about. And I'm really bad at doing the skip too, dude. I'm actually fucking ass, dude. Or speedrun ROM hacks. Oh, damn. Who's a motherfucker that speedruns ROM hacks, dude? God damn, who would actually do that? Oh, almost had it, dude. It's okay, I'm really bad at it anyways. I think a triple jump and dive would have gone it off. That's insane, dude. Fucking simp, dude. Simple flips. Oof, dude, I barely fucking butchered that. Oh. All right, here we go. Looks like it's gonna be, oh, just over 30, dude. That could have been a lot better for sure, dude. I just butchered that fucking bunny, dude. He's crazy, dude. All right, let's see if I get this. Hopefully soon. Sub 35. Let's aim for that. I think that's definitely reachable. Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Got it. Okay, that's one. That's two. Fuck! Damn it. Although that's definitely one of them. Oh, son of a fucking bitch. No, Bowser, don't do shit. I don't know how I got that, honestly. Oh, I missed the fuck out of that. Oh my god. No, Bowser, don't do shit, dude. Come on. Oh! How does it check anyway? Oh my god. Oh fuck. Watch me die to Bowser, dude. It's been a while since I've died to this Bowser. Fucking serious, dude. I'm getting a little like anxious like to finish, so I'm getting riskier with Bowser. Not fast enough. Ah, oh, it's some bull, dude. Not enough momentum. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to Bowser. Can't believe what's happening. There you go. What? Did I overshoot him or something? There you go. Did I overshoot the last one or something, dude? What the fuck happened there? What do I aim for? Probably that one. Didn't get it. Oh, barely missed. No! Fuck! Come on, dude! Bowser looks awesome. I love his sprite, dude. Okay, right there. Dead center. No! Come on! Ah! Ouija, I like did so good at this and butchered at the same time, dude. Let's go. That's GG. That's GG, baby! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Let's go, dude!
Victory Screech!
The BLJ, dude! Woo! Let's go, dude! Finally! Oh yeah, and then we're supposed to stop the timer. Most important part, probably, of this whole thing. So, let's just say that. I think that sounds about right, dude. Here we go! That sounds about right for the day. Woo! We did it, dude! Finally! He lost all of your money. He's like slowly hating this shit. Oh, man. See, I put that fucking cooldown for a reason, dude. There's a reason why I put it, dude. I know y'all gonna hate that shit. Alright, for sure. If you don't find one in time, I'm gonna do Villarex. Luca, let's see your Villarex. Start setting up. While we watch this. Oh, Poe wanted me to watch his react, I forgot. Definitely forgot all about it. This and the short vids on Discord. Less than 5 minutes is zaddy. Hopefully, dog. Hopefully. And then what else? It's 258. Not bad, not bad. And then I think that's all the reacts for the day. Oh, Steven. Got a Steven reacts. And... it's Hollow Wordle progress. Oh, you're still making it? That's cool. And that's it. Yeah, last time I streamed was almost 2 weeks ago, dude. That's crazy. Or maybe 2 weeks ago. So we'll try and learn it. Let's do it, dude. Fuck it. Do 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 do. This is the outro, dude. We're already gonna hear this in the outro of the stream, so I think we can just pause it here and we'll accept the fact that we fucking finished it. Cool. Good shit. Good shit. Alright, let's go back to let's go to the Clip Villa. Hold up, actually, let me change something real quick. Okay, let's go to Club Villa, y'all. Let's do this. Here we go. Or at least, yeah, Club Villa. I was like, where are we going? Let me see. Let me change this back. Display port. All right, I was about to grab my N64 controller, dude, as if that made a fucking difference, dude. It's the official Villa gaming outro. Yeah, for real, dude. All right, let's see. I have an idea what we'll do. No, actually, no. We'll just do like the regular Villarreact stuff. Okay, here we go. Villarreact, baby. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't really set it up. I forgot. God, I hate that this does this, dude. Let's do Tower World Progress. There you go. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. This is fucking what's his faces? The cool guy. What's his name? The kid that's kind of cool. I can't remember his fucking name. He's kind of cool. Luca. There you go, Luca. Okay, perfect, Steven. Thank you. Let me actually click there real quick and let me see his Wordle progress after that. Okay. Oh, dude, I need that input overlay right there in the bottom left. I need that specific input overlay. I want it. Of all of them, Steven, of all the ones in Bob on Battlefield, is that the hardest one to learn for you? In Bob? Fucking Tower World, dude. People are gonna love it, dude. Well, is it published or not yet? Good shittles. Damn. Nah, it's easy AF. Cool. Okay, so for sure, I'll like to learn it. Ouija. Villa gave me outro for real. Pablo Escobar's behalf? What the fuck? Never, honey. Wait, what's your Villa reacts? And the answer is no. The answer is a whopping no still. All right, for sure. Dude, honestly, I don't even know how you do this, dude. Recreationally. For fun, dude. How do you do this for fucking fun, dude? I'd be crying all fucking day if I even had to do this, dude, honestly. I'd be crying the whole fucking afternoon, dude. Oh, there's your Wordle block. Nice push. That's so cool. That's really cool, dude. Hell nah, dude. None of our viewers want to fucking do this shit, dude. This is Luca. Honestly, this is fucking insane that you know how to do all this kind of shit, dude. Oh, you're comfortable doing all this. As decent as I am at platformers, there's no way I could ever do this. Welcome to Wordle Land, baby. What was the word, dude? Oh, you missed that jump. It's all good. Nice. Fucking edge jumped. That's crazy. Nice jump. That was like the easiest jump probably, huh? Mini Wordle button. M-A-X? I would have gone M-A-D, dude. Good shit. That's fucking sick. Oh, fuck. Y'all ever played Wordle? Damn, good progress though, dude. Not gonna lie. I died in the first jump, me too, dude. Honest to God, dude. Not even lying. All right, next one we got a Pose Banjo Kazooie theme. You wanted me to see this, so we'll watch it for him. Pose is in the VOD. That shit do go hard though. I love how it looks. Damn, and the music's completely different. This is awesome. How have I never seen this, dude? This is awesome. How old is this, by the way? The Jinjo too? Hey. This is really nice. Holy shit. Incredible. And here we go. Countdown starts 10, 9, 8, 7. That's awesome. homie, whoever made this, whoever fucking collaborated with this, Jesus, y'all did awesome, man. That is so fucking nice. Look at the Zelda one. That already looks really cool. Sonic also, dude. I don't know anything about Chrono Trigger, so. Maybe he doesn't look nice. Who knows? Oh, man. And we got a... Oh, Jesus. You got another Through the Fire and Flames. We'll do this last, I guess, right? So here we go. But yeah, I would have died on that first jump too. See, Poe. Oh, it's not even Fire through the Fire and Flames. Here this time, okay. Another good Dragon Force song, by the way. Too bad this is copyright, dog. On the gang, for sure. Audio is doubled. Thanks for letting me know. How long has it been doubled, dude? Son of a bitch. Thanks for letting me know. The last song was fucked as well? Ugh. Sorry. Damn it. That sucked. Damn it. Well, I mean, you saw the link, so... You saw the title of the video, so if you're watching this on VOD, go ahead and check that video for yourself. Damn it. That was been a very long time, dude. It must have been since the last stream that I had it like that. Holy shit, that's a long time. I can't do... Most of the fucking gameplay should have been doubled, no? Did you react yet? I did, actually, dude. I'm so sorry. Oh, but I didn't do your Discord react. The Discord one's the only one I didn't do. That was awesome, though. The word was max, I saw that. And right after that... Oh, yeah, it looks fucking cool, dude. I just would never do it, honestly, but it looks really cool. Dude, this whole day must have had double audio, dude. Like, the whole stream must have double audio. But that logic, dude, I'm not even lying. I'm almost certain the whole stream had double audio. That's actually fucking hilarious. Enjoy a double audio stream for the VOD, guys. It's too bad because I got some sick ass fucking clips too. Oh well, it's what it's. What happened? Yeah, there's no way I would have accidentally turned on my desktop audio. That's what happened. The desktop audio was on. I'm telling you. It must have that's so funny, Steven. It must have definitely been on for fucking hours, dude. Like, not even lying. If right now you go to the VOD, this is definitely there, dude. I know, Steven's been crazy, dude. His PP is fucking huge too, dude. And his PP score is really high, dude. Look at that. 483, dude. The homie Cappy right there, dude. What, 263? This song's a long song, but it's an awesome song. It's funny how, like, Dragon Force is always going to be an underrated band, bro. That's fine. Like, even I don't listen to that much, but every song I've heard from them practically is fucking fantastic. And I'm pretty sure well thought out and methodical, you know? But... No one really gives a fuck about those fucking bands right now. I don't know why. And especially after Guitar Hero, they're like, oh, man, must be shit. It's like, hell no, that's a fucking production artwork, dude. Steven's on cocaine pulling this off. Gotta be, dude. Either that or Adderall. No doubt. One of the two. Or both. Because I didn't like the book of my react. Ah, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna give you the Discord react right now, though. Ha 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 ha. Shut the fuck up, Luca. Damn, dude. See, Ouija, if you're still here, dude, this is the game we thought you... Oh, did you see, Steven? Yeah, you did, right? That we deconfirmed Ouija's skill level at Osu. That's fucking hilarious. Oh yeah, that's a different one. Different Ouija. Wow, there's no way, dude. That's crazy. Damn, you're really going off in this game lately. That's cool. Happy for you, though. Damn. Your attention, dude, is crazy, dude. Your attention's insane, dude. Yeah, that PP is high, dude. He's at 613, dude. Is this an FC, by the way? I didn't pay attention. Oh, you got minus two, bro? I look at your percentage, dude. That's almost 100. Wait, where's your score, dude? Oh, your combo, there it is. I was like, have I been missing it this whole time? I haven't seen you break your combo yet. Did you break it yet, or do you break it later? Oh, you're already passing, motherfuckers. Look at that, dude. Sheesh, you're climbing, Steven. Hey. Add me, though. Ooh. Oh, you placed ninth, dude. I never saw you miss, dude. What the fuck? Damn, good shit though. You missed the part where I missed? Let's see. Is it at the very beginning that you missed? It has to have been. Oh, I just saw it, dude. Oh, okay. Were you mad as fuck or what? This is a good one though. Oh, right there. Did you miss twice there? I didn't even see it, dude. Yeah, that's true. That was an incredible fucking score. Almost an FC, dude. Fucking minus two, dude. That's crazy. That's pretty insane. All right, let's see this. Oh, wait. Actually, let's do fucking this guy's first. Let's see. What should I do? Let's close Reacts real quick. And then I'm going to start setting up to watch whatever the fuck Luca showed us. Let me see. It's on Discord, you said, right? Let's see. Okay, let's see. All right, let me change scenes real quick. This is dual desktop mode. Kind of a cool scene, but let's see what Luca has for us. Luca has... I don't know what the fuck all this is, dude. Is this one of them? All right, for sure. No problem. I'll go ahead and watch the video probably right now or later. I don't know. What the fuck was this? That's the whole fucking video? What the fuck is this? And then there's this picture and whatever the fuck this is. Oh, swish, baby. Not even a jump, bro. You just flat-footed shooting that shit, dude. Honestly, it doesn't even look like 27 feet, but good shit, dude. Honest to God, good shit. Audio. Are you serious? Ugh. I hate when that happens. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I know what to do. Okay, let's try this again. Here we go. I mean, there's not even anything going on, really, is there? It's just this. Damn. And the homie said, damn. Not even looking. All he heard was that swish. But homie was like, damn. So I had to roast him. I don't even know him, dude. But yeah, that was fucking good, dude. That was fucking hilarious. Just fucking disgusting, dude. Let me say that shit. Oh, let's see. Yo, we got the DM ping for me. The other video. What? Which other video? The other video needs audio. No, it doesn't, dude. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? There's no way, dude. No, it doesn't. Let me see. This one? I don't fucking get it with or without audio. I'm like, regardless, dude, I don't understand what's happening. All right, well, anyways, let me at least see this one more react, and then we're good, dude. And then we're calling it a day. Fucking Luca, dude. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see how he does it. I mean, I'm not gonna be able to understand it anyways. He just explained it. Whoa, that's cool. How the motherfuck is that easy, dude? Whoa, that is insane, dude. Whoa, that is cool, dude. I wish I can do that, honestly, but that looks fucking hard. There's no way I was gonna get that today, dude. I thought it was gonna be much easier than that. Whoa, how do you even get that clip, dude? But it's really all about this, and then slope down once you get to the bottom. Jump off the side of that. Okay. Yeah, there's no way I'd get that today, honestly. But that looked fucking cool, dude. That was fine. I liked it. Cool. All right. That's the end of the reacts, which means that's the end of the stream, guys. Take care of yourselves. I added more photos, Villa Layman. I'll see them later. Take care of yourselves, guys. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay villainous. I'll see you guys on the next one. Don't know when that'll be, but stay tuned for tomorrow. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow. Take care, guys. See you later.